Oh, shit. There it is. What's up? There we go. I'm on time, kind of, maybe, somewhat short. Sort of, kind of, definitely. Just a little bit. First Kappa. Ooh, he did it. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No fucking way, bruv. I'm so proud. Truly, I am proud. As a man, as a straight white man, I'm as proud as I could possibly be. What's up, Bim? So apparently what? Apparently, you gotta talk shit? No, come on, dude. What the fuck? Hold on. Please work. Please work. Wait, no, I need lyric video, damn it. Oh God, did I break stream elements? Bro, I requested one song and it's already broken? What? We can't have anything nice anymore, dude. Oh my God, this is insane. This is literally insane. What the hell? I do nothing wrong all week. I never do anything wrong, y'all. I promise. When have you ever seen Mayanyo fuck up? Never. Except for like just then, but we don't need to talk about that. Shut up. Shut up. Ow! 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 I just stubbed my toe! Ow, that hurt so bad! Fucking goddamn, dude! Jesus Christ, that hurt! Ow! 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 What's up, doctor? Ow! Fuck! Jesus! Just stubbed my toe. You know what, in my own... What is IMO? What does that mean? Zombie-enabled 3-month follower-only mode? Oh. Yeah, 3-month followers. Oh, damn, that really fucking hurt. My toe is in pain, y'all. My toe is in pain, dude. Holy shit. God damn. You guys ever stub your toe? But it's like I didn't even stub it. Who's going to follow someone for 3 months to chat? Literally no one. No one's going to follow someone for 3 months just to chat. Also, wait, we're supposed to be chatting. My bad. Hello. Good evening. How is everyone doing? We're not playing Pokemon yet. Not yet. Not yet. Not until I get the general vibe of how everyone's feeling and doing at this exact moment. Something smells bad in my fridge. That's not good. That's bad. I might have a problem. Something smells absolutely atrocious in my fridge right now. I'm nervous. It's a must crumpet. It's a must crumpet. What? Oh, a musty crumpet. Yeah, that actually, you know what, Dr. Claus? That's not the first time a musty crumpet was the culprit, all right? Listen, dude, you can blame a lot of things on a musty crumpet, and that's the problem. People don't fucking talk about crumpets and the effect that they have on people enough, okay? I'm gonna keep it real, though. I'm not even sure what a crumpet is. Okay, so I have edit rights, right? Because I don't. Yeah, you do. You have it. Maybe I gotta take it away from you and then give it back to you, zombie. Give me a second. Let me get a hot second. Yeah, role manager, that's what it is. The mayo giveth and then the mayo taketh away. Get rid of my rights, yeah. Bro, is that... I literally was like, is that the fucking song? Oh, no, you don't have editor rights. Okay. My bad. I guess it got rid of... I guess it must have... You must have lost it when you got timed out. Yo, what's up, cat? How's it going? Why are you crying, dude? What's wrong? Why are we crying today? Are you guys feeling sad? Oh my God, I'm sorry. I had no idea you guys were feeling sad. That sucks. Guys, don't feel sad. Come on. Dude, you don't look like a soy jack. I look like a fucking soy jack. That sucks. That's a bad time. Oh yeah, also, my hair is platinum now. Can you guys tell? Guys, look. My hair's platinum, kind of. A little bit. I had to dye it. I was sick of the other color. The other color was bad. I'm proud of my soy jack. You should be proud, doctor. It fits the Pokemon game. Yeah, it does. It really does. I am a platinum boy. Platinum boy plays platinum, right? Yeah. Platinum boy plays platinum. Yes, amazing. Narco, baby. It's almost baseball time. Ooh. Yo. So yeah, what's up with you guys? How are we feeling today? Are you guys feeling great? Yesterday, I ended stream and immediately started dyeing my hair. It was wild. Like, I literally ended it and, like, took my shirt off and started doing it. I was like, all right, here's what we're doing today. This is what we're fucking doing, boys. I got editing rights. Woo! Zombie's got editing rights, baby! He did it! Wacky stream name, cat. We're gonna go crazy. Wheel of Chaos is gonna pop off. I'm sick of a massive headache, so you wanna listen to Narcos? I respect that, Amazons. This is a good song, too. I like this. I like this a lot. Where's my fucking... I had, like, 87 hair ties. Where'd they all go? Bro, I got a little hair tie goblin. What the fuck? Where does the hair tie goblin come from? And why does he need all my hair ties? Why does he need all of my hair ties? I don't understand. The hair tie goblin... What's fucked up about the hair tie goblin... Guys, what's fucked up about the hair tie goblin is he doesn't have hair. The hair tie goblin doesn't have hair. So why the fuck does he need hair ties? What is he doing with them? Is he building a... You can't build a bomb out of hair ties. It makes no sense. What stream did I appear? I don't know. I don't. What if he has hair somewhere else? Oh, shit. Yeah, use it. Dude, you guys both fucking... R's hair and somewhere else. I mean, or it's pubes. He's got pubes, all right? Ain't nothing wrong with that. He's got to maintain the pubes. He's got to, like, comb that shit. I understand. I understand that. You know, sometimes it can be a real jungle. It can be a real jungle. What's up, Resh? Okay, this is nice. Wait, really? What is... Can you, like, see all of my clip, zombie? Doo-doo. Added Shmoyo. Dude, I love Shmoyo. I love also... You guys know what I really love? I love Watch Mojo Jojo. Do you guys, like, watch Mojo? I basically have your stream dashboard. Oh my god, finally. Thank Jesus. Now you can actually do things. Did you change the fucking stream? Zombie's gonna change my stream title and not tell me. Is that a fucking ABBA hat? Of course it's an ABBA hat. Creamer? I guess my girlfriend bought it for me for Christmas. I got it at an anime convention. What's up, dude? Oh, wait, shit. I need to go turn the... I need this. The TV! Alright, if I make this shot, I'll go scream at my neighbors, alright? How about that? Mother, dude, I'm almost there. I swear to God, I'm almost there. Oh! Wait, maybe I gotta shoot it from over here. Maybe it's gotta hit the backboard, right? Okay, that was actually closer. Yeah, about the dog. Dude, I can smell poop! I can smell poop from downstairs. The dog poops on the porch, and then I can smell it. That's not okay. I don't want to smell your dog shit, dude. What? Fuck. I suck. Dude, I suck. I'm done. I hate my life. I'm gonna kill myself. Mrs. Basketball, I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, thank you, Creamer. I'm sick of smelling dog dookies! Get the fuck out of the way, Binky from Pac-Man has a warrant for my ass cheeks. Yo, what? Rash? Time out. If I was nearby, I would drive by a pressure washer deck. I might have to, doctor. Don't kill yourself. That shit kills you. Yo, last time I heard, killing yourself, not cool. What's up, J-Fox? Killing yourself is not cool.
Dude.
Bro, we can play Zoo Tycoon. We can play Zoo Tycoon on stream while I also play Pokemon. That would be cool. All right, can you guys? Oh my god, you can see my toes. Ew. Hello. Hello, Mort Morgan, how you doing? I'm feeling fantastic, buddy. I just woke up. Well, not just woke up. I woke up. I went out, ran an errand, came back. Now I'm ready to go. I'm headed out. Be back soon. Bye, Rush. What's up, Slim Penguin? Wait, what was your joke, Alex? Me when I see Bass Ben in my house? Yeah, you fucking like him? Also, if you like the skin concept, I can send you the actual file. Oh, okay, cool. Thank you. Sweet. Wait, where's Discord? Do I not have Discord open? What's up, Pickle? How do I not have Discord open? Wow. I fucking suck, man. You guys ever realize that you just suck? Yo, dude. Okay, now that's nice. Guys, what do you think about this? What do we think about this as my new skin? This is pretty... Ooh-wee! What I meant to say was waifu. Dude, we can talk about waifus. I just finished uploading a video on YouTube. It took 1 hour to upload. Damn, I feel that, Morgan. If you ever... I've uploaded a video. It once took 3.5 hours. It was... I don't know why I uploaded it. It was a 2-hour-long video. It was dumb. And then I like, deleted it the next day. What will we do today, Slim? We're playing Pokemon, but, like, that's a pretty sweet skin, right? That's a pretty sweet Minecraft skin. I love it. Thank you, Creamer. That's perfect. It looks like I have purple fire coming out of my hands. I'm so excited. But yeah, we're playing Pokemon. Today's the day we make some progress. I also have a fucking test today, which sucks, you know? I don't want to stream, have a good time, and then immediately go take a test. That feels like the worst time ever. Riddle me this, Batman. Feed fish, man, fish, fish. Man, eat man forever? Question mark? Bim, I don't understand the riddle. Can I have a definition, please? Uh-oh. Alex, why do you think you're sick? You good, dude? I don't get that entire sentence. I don't think that is an entire sentence. I woke up to pee and somehow had a serious conversation with my mom and got roped into watching PJ Masks with my 3-year-old goddaughter. Dude, that sounds nice. It's been going on for 2 hours. What? You've been doing it for 2 hours? You have zero... Dude, my stream delay is fucking crisp, bro. If you have good Wi-Fi, my stream delay is fucking nothing. Hey, I think it's because I uploaded it like 4... Why are my badges so dirty? Sorry my badges are so dirty, guys. This is so embarrassing. Okay, there we go. At least I got one cleaned up. But now we're going to go versus the wrestler. Who's excited? I'm so excited. I love going against the wrestler. He's going to take me down. Ooh. Dude, that's awesome, Creamer. That's fucking incredible. One gigabyte Wi-Fi speeds, that's undefeated. That's what I have. Can you do the thing where you play a song with the badges? No. No. I didn't even know you could do that. Oh, yeah, you can, like, clean them, right? You can clean them and they make a noise. I fucking love this song. I got 32 gigabytes of DDO. Jesus. That's a lot of sevens. The Ryzen 7 7700. The Ryzen 7700. Yeah, you guys ever heard about that? Y'all ever hear about that Ryzen 7700? I love it, man. It's my favorite one. MC Mental is better. Dude, put on MC Mental, Slim. Let's do it. I think my mind breaks when I listen to MC Mental. I don't know why. Yo, amazing. Thank you so much for the sub. Starting the stream off hot. Let's do it. It's time to spin that wheel, baby. Spin the wheel. Spin the wheel. Da 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 da. Yes. Come on. Ooh. Wait, what the fuck? What the hell? Did that just lag? Did the wheel just fucking lag? Okay, but hey, that just made my life so much easier. I want to add a new one called... how would I... Force Pokemon on team. So basically, if we get that one, I got to put a Pokemon on and use it. Ooh, excuse me. So, like, if I have a Togepi and someone gets that, they can be like, put the Togepi on your team and use it. And I'll be like, fuck. Because that means I have to use that Pokemon during the fight. Look at this line. I'll see you again every day. I fucking love this song. Ryan, how's it going, buddy? My throat hurts every time I get up, my head spins. Uh-oh. But Alex, when was the last time you drank water, dude? Last time, dude, people just don't be drinking water anymore. And I'm sad because I don't think people understand how good water really is. I'm back. Welcome back, Rash. Try bolting it down to your shoulders. Yo, wait, what? Ding, ding, ding. Ding, 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 ding. People drink Prime now. That's true. And I tried Prime. Not gonna lie. The blue raspberry one was good. The orange one was not great. The blue raspberry I could drink every day and I'd feel great. So, you know what? That might be what I turn into. I could just turn into a Prime user. I'm just gonna be a KSI Prime boy for the rest of my life. I don't support Logan Paul. Only KSI. No, I mean, come on, dude. I'm drinking Dr. P right now. You think I'd ever get rid of Dr. P? Get the fuck out of here. KSI would have to pay me $100 billion to switch over. That's how much Dr. Pepper's worth to me. Dr. P is worth $100 billion. All right? And that's not an exaggeration. That is the bona fide truth. God, I need to find the Advil. Where the fuck is the Advil? My neck hurts! Fuck! I don't know where the Advil is. What's up, Acorn? Fucking damn it, dude. Don't say neck hurts five times fats. Yeah, not going to. That'd be bad. Ooh, ooh, ooh. What's up, Porygon Tits? Welcome back, dude. Good to see you. How are we feeling today? Where are we? We're at the Veilstone Gym. Holy shit, dude. Holy shit, bro. I'm feeling very southern today. Also, are you always this energetic now? Are you specifically even more energetic today? Because I've only randomly tuned in every now and then. No, I'm pretty random. I'm pretty energetic all the time now. I've always been this energetic. Well, also, so the thing is, Creamer, I'm home alone now. No one else is in the apartment. Before, my girlfriend used to be working, so I'd have to be kind of chill. But now, I'm by myself, so I do whatever I want. I'm a little lad going crazy. I'm playing Home Alone in Home Alone. Am I named after a Pokemon in this? I don't know, Acorn. Are you? Probably not. He's bone alone. Yeah, I'm boning alone. It's sad. I don't want to be alone, but I'm a bone. Guys, new prediction. Do I lose a Pokemon? This is going to be an easy route, so probably not, but who knows? You know, I could fuck up. So sleep stream soon? I don't know. I don't want to get yelled at. Tune in for 5 minutes. I see you nearly throw your nutsack at a doorframe. Sometimes you got to throw your nutsack at a doorframe, Creamer. There's nothing wrong with that. Listen, there's this thing called establishing dominance. I don't know if you've ever heard of it. I don't know if you've ever heard of it, bro. But you got to establish dominance. When you come in the chat, when you start chatting, when you start having fun, that's why you tase your nuts. So yeah, that's why I tase my nuts. It's fine. We're having fun. We need to make progress. I haven't done anything for the past 20 minutes. I've just been sitting here. My bad. We're making progress. We're going to go catch the Pokemon. We're going to get people named after Pokemon. We got Porygon Tit. That's the best name ever. I love it. Purple's a cat with anger issues. Why with anger issues? Why do people have anger issues and not like happiness issues? Why can't anybody have an issue with just like being happy too often? That'd be kind of sweet. That'd be awesome. Yes! Go, Lil Peep! I mean, technically we can have happiness issues. Yeah, but you never hear about it, do you, Creamer? You never hear about happiness issues. No, we only hear about sad boys. A Lynx with a shocking personality, even. Yes. Yes, Ryan. With a shocking personality. Did I tell you about Hernando? No, who the fuck is Hernando? Like me when I say me and my cat and I just want to snap. Dude, you're going to snap your cat's... Creamer, you can't be snapping people's necks. That's no good. That's so bad, dude. We can't be doing that. Oh, shit. I love this song. Don't, 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 don't. God, why did you vote? Mm-mm. Nuh-uh. Did I tell you about Tyler Michael Handjob? Shut up, dude. Don't bring up Tyler Michael Handjob. He's not real. Tyler Michael Handjob's fucking... He's in the... Let me go get him. What? He was born on the 7th of July, so we share birthdays. What? You share birthdays with your cat? That's so sweet. That's awesome. Since you don't have a badoo, you don't have a bud. Aw. You can tell me I don't have friends? Dude, yeah, put some cat pics in the Discord. But basically, we went to get him neutered, and the vet called my mom and asked if he's already neutered because he had no balls. Obviously, he didn't because he was really young, so they said, then they must be stuck in his stomach. What? Yo, wait, what? His balls were stuck in his stomach? Ah, that's awful. That makes me so sad. R.I.P. Hernando. He got punched a little too hard one day as a kitten, and his balls just went up there and never came back. I'ma keep Sunspore. Well, that happened. So my cat is unironically actually gender neutral. Wow, that's actually insane, Creamer. What the fuck? Your cat is gender neutral. That's so cool. Jesus Christ, zombie! What the hell? Why would you say that? Can't be roasting Creamer out here. Jesus. God damn. Vote in the poll. Yeah, guys, vote in the poll. Zombie, what is happening? Didn't you already do one? My friend named his horse in Minecraft Hernando. That's a beautiful, beautiful name. I love Hernando. Hernando. But only if you can roll your R's. If you can't roll your R's, don't fucking talk to me, please. Please just, like, don't associate yourself with me. I ain't about that life. He did, then ended it. Zombie's having a little bit of a fracture. He has editor privileges and he's having a good time. He's having a power trip. Opinion on my Firestarter being called Burba? I like it. I like it, Resh. I really like Burba. I am German. I can roll my R's. Wait, Germans can roll their R's? Why do Germans need to roll their R's? I didn't know you guys needed. I thought that was a Hispanic thing. I didn't even think about other languages. I didn't even consider you people. That's on me, y'all. My bad. I'm so sorry. Mayo, have you played Subnautica? Actually, I have, Bim. There was a time on my YouTube channel that I had a Subnautica series, but then I forgot about it. And I haven't played it since. Ooh. But, I mean, I'm always down to get scared. But I'm one of the few people that kind of likes the deep ocean. I've swam out in the deep ocean. Not deep ocean, but I was just out there, man. I went from the beach out probably like... You're a deep ocean. What the fuck, zombie? What's with the personal attacks today? Call me a deep ocean. What do you call me, fat dude? You call me a fucking fat lard? I'm being called a fat lard in my chat today. If I ever get another cat, I'll call him Alejandro. I like that. That's a sweet name. Ocean man. What is this? Danza de do pombo. It's just men dancing like pigeons. How do you feel, guys? How do you guys feel about men dancing with pigeons? Is that what we're doing today? Is that what 2023 is going to be? Is that how we're going to get a new COVID strain? Because we're going to start, like, messing around too much with pigeons? First we had the bats. Now we're going to have the pigeons. I couldn't even imagine the things that pigeons carry around on them. They're some dirty birdies. Those are, like, that's the definition of a dirty birdie right there. Is that the way to attract females? This song's Portuguese, and I mean, this is insane. I don't hate it, but this is truly insane. Wow, that didn't kill. Oh my god, Chingling's a tank, dude. You remember Pokemon Genocide? Yo, what the fuck is Pokemon Genocide, huh? Asaru Saru Pong. They call me Asado Pong. Go zombie. Let's see him out. I'm right here, doofus. Oh, my bad, Alex. What did I say? Do-do-do-do-do-do. Sorry, I'm just really distracted by... Like, they're wearing pigeon masks. These people are wearing fucking pigeon masks in the video. They're going crazy with it. They're actually going crazy. Like, I'm kind of jealous. I kind of want to be a part of this scenario. Why didn't I get invited to go dance like pigeons? What the hell? Imagine Tyler Soyjack Mayanya. We don't need to imagine it. There's a whole Discord channel about it now. I need a brown mushroom for something. Guess what for? Are you going to breed mushrooms together? Can you breed mushrooms together? You should be able to, right? It's real. Yeah, no, you don't need to imagine. It's real. We have a mushroom. That was a really good poll, Zombie. Thank you for that. But also don't want to spend 4 hours sitting. Zombie, if you do the speed run right, it's only like 3 hours. But it is kind of fun. Speedrunning Plants vs. Zombies is the move. World record? Yeah. But you could learn the strat, Zombies. Just learn the strat. I don't think it's that hard. You could probably... Dude, why is there just 10 seconds of silence? What's up, Nut? How's it going? Hey, Mayo. Moose. All right, fuck it. All right, fuck it. Zombie's just like... Zombie woke up today and said, fuck it. Speedrun. Fuck it. Plants vs. Zombie speedrun is how I work. It's how I vibe. Bro, this is in Atlanta. I'm a Zip Moscato. I love this song. Drive it down. I love this song so much. What the fuck's a bucket? What do we need to do with a bucket? What do we need a bucket for? Huh? Sometimes y'all lose me. Sometimes y'all be saying things. I'm just like, nah, I don't follow. And it's probably because I'm having four separate conversations in my head. And so I guess it is technically my fault. But also, some of the times y'all just be making no sense. A bucket is needed to call somebody a buckethead. Oh. Sorry, I said fuck it, so I said bucket. Fuck it. Buckets. Listen, purple. Or not purple. Jesus. Acorn, you are purple, though. Acorn's not... His name's not purple, but he is purple. Listen, purple. Shut up. Just referring to everybody who's purple in chat. Actually, you're not purple. You're orange. You're... Acorn, you know what's weird? Is you're a different color in all of my different chats. That's wild. I'm yellow. Yeah, you're yellow on screen, red in my OBS chat, and then purple in my Twitch chat. Like, look at this shit. Look. I'm orange. Alex, you're yellow. Zombies blue, or Zombies purple everywhere. Nuts a shade of green everywhere, but Acorn's a different one everywhere. That's weird. I'm golden. Resh, you're golden in all of them. Creamer's purple in all of them. That's weird. Acorn's the only one. Like, look, can you guys see this? Look. Porygon's... Yeah, see, look, Acorn, you're red here, but you're orange there. And then in chat, you're purple. What is happening, dude? Is it three different people? Oh, God, what the fuck? Close, but I think so. I have a specific hex code. Oh, you're right. Yaren has a deeper shade. Yeah, Yaren's a deeper shade of purple. The sacred trinutfecta. The sacred trinutfecta. That filled me with joy, and I don't even know why. Dr. Claus, you know what? You get a schmeckle. You get a schmeckle. Ah, shit. Also, Creamer, you get a schmeckle for your beautiful, beautiful Minecraft skin. Acorn, you, Yaren, and Zombie all have the same colors everywhere. Bro, I'm fucking signed in, you dumbass. What is happening? What is going on? Hey, Google Sheets, what's going on? Fucking shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. I'm gonna fucking kill somebody. I'm getting mad at Google Sheets. My bad, y'all. Sorry. I'm getting mad at Google fucking Sheets. That's where I'm at in my life. Did you? No, I haven't seen it yet. Dr. Claus has 8 schmeckles. That's crazy. Google be cheating. Wait, who has the most schmeckles? You still do, Resh. But I need to go look at the... We're going to go look at the schmeckle submissions again today. And I'm going to vote for who gets a full Mayo coin. So maybe not you. Maybe not you by the end of today. Are you cheating me? Are you cheating me? Please stop cheating me. I don't understand why people do that. It is uncomfortable. Yeah, dude, freaking Porygon Tits has one. Also, guys, if you want to go see how many schmeckles you have, it's in the Discord, so join the Discord. Are you A4 paper? Excuse me. I love this song. I want to go to a club and listen to this song right now. Fall just died. Damn, RIP Fall. All rise, Porygon Tits. All hail the Porygon tits. Dude, imagine if we started worshiping Porygon tits. That was hot. Thank you, Pickles. I try my best. Ooh, I try every time I try to get a stupid schmeckle, someone else gets it. You gotta, that's the thing, Alex. You gotta not try. You gotta make it all natural. The harder you try, the farther you fall. That's like the definition of it. Cheers. This generation. Oh, fuck. I have Dr. Peppers in my truck. Damn it. I left him in there. That awkward moment when you buy so many Dr. Peppers, you can't take them all up at the same time. I bought 36 cans of Dr. Peppers. 36 cans of soda. I have a problem. I'm proud of it, okay? I'm proud of my problem. Don't hate on me. Don't hate me because you're not me, all right? I just get schmeckles for making him remember stuff, yeah? Exactly. Sometimes it's helpful, dude. Only 36. I know. I need to get more at a time, Pickles. If I could just have a fucking soda fountain, the amount of time and money I would save is insane. Oh, it's Happy Nut 2. I'm stupid as hell. You're right. I don't know why I thought it was 01. I'm so stupid. You're right. Listen, I was going based off of my notebook, and my handwriting's not great. My handwriting's not good. I also thought it was Happy Nut 02, but I couldn't remember what. I thought it was 0 something. I'm so sorry, dude. I'm a terrible person. You're right. Fucking, someone needs to cancel Mayano. He's harming everybody. He's making everybody feel bad. I'm a whole ass Mandela effect. You literally are. I remember your old number. Oh, I don't remember all your numbers, but you used to have way more numbers. You don't have enough coins? You don't have enough coins, stupid man in a hat. I'll fucking kill you. I hate him. What a fucking cunt, dude. The audacity of a man to be like, oh, you don't have enough coins? You can suck my little weeness. You can suck my teeness. Just give me it. I swear to Flygon. That's really funny, Resh. 174537. Damn, nut. Those are such odd numbers, but I love it. I made several laps into my judgment. Did you really, Alex? Several laps? Damn, I couldn't. I never have a lapse in judgment. Couldn't be me. Everyone, cancel everyone but Mayano. Yes! If we cancel everyone, then I'm going to be the only one people can watch. Yeah, what happened to all the other nuts, nut, huh? What did you do to them? Maybe we should... Oh my god. No! Never punished. Pants stay brown, never wipe. Pants stay brown, never wipe. Pants stay brown, never wipe. I'm gonna go vomit real quick. I'm gonna go vomit. Did not answer. She wants to call me Robbie on the left hand side. Oh. Bro, that was wild. That was so scary. That was so spooky. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. I literally just almost cried. I think I did just cry. I vomited a little bit. Something came up. That was wild. I get you can lock got locked. What? You could say lock got locked, yes. And if a Geodude exploded on my Monferta, the burn Monferta would have had negative 54 HP and a crit. I mean, if that was a crit, I'm dead. That's so scary. Holy shit. That was terrifying. Lock almost got the lockdown treatment, if you know what I mean. He almost did get locked down, yes. Tyler self-destruct is taking years off my life, Mayano. That would have been what? The fifth Pokemon I've lost to self-destruct? Yeah, that wouldn't be fun. I don't like that. I'm uncomfortable now. I was fine before, but now I'm shaken to my core. I truly don't feel okay. I feel like my body is in pain. Something inside of my body is dying. Thank you, body. Thank you so much. Oh my god, it's two messages. Wait. It's two separate messages now. We did it. We made it to two separate messages, dude. That's huge. Your self-esteem, JK. Yo, what? I'm eating yogurt. The flavor is orange and cement. I don't like it that much. I don't think you would. That won't work, Porygon Tits. Sorry. Tyler, Ben, Bid, Bait. Yeah, no. That's too many words. We made Stream Elements shit itself. We made Stream Elements forget to wipe. Stream Elements had a little bit dangling at the end. That's so sad. Poor Stream Elements. He doesn't know how to... Guys, we need to teach him how to wipe. It's embarrassing. This command hates me. It's because there's a time limit. You guys got to realize the commands have a time limit so that they don't get spammed and so people don't hate them. Because the more something gets spammed, the more people hate it. Reduce it? No. No. Maybe, but right now, no. Maybe later. Maybe when people forget about it. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Exactly, Acorn. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Stop being so wasteful. Thank you, Bimsat. That's a perfect one. Tyler, don't spam Mayanyo. What are you doing in that cave? Plotting to kill Locke? Oh, I'm trying to find a Pippo right now. I'm trying to find a good little boy. Boobs. Actually, I want the girl because the girl is a little bit cuter. No offense to the boys. What's up, Omega? Welcome back. Go grilled cheese, Obama. Hippo, potato, ass. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to find. Nope, that's not it. Use only one mod? I mean, it'd be very scary, but it could work. If I chose the right Pokemon. Tyler, hippo ass, Mayanyo. What the fuck? Tyler, Dr. Pepper is the best. Is good. Wait. That says Dr. Peeper. Pickles, I ain't no peeper. You calling me a peeper, bro? I'll hit you with this drumstick. I love my drumsticks. That's how I'm going to start threatening people now. I'm going to hit you with this drumstick. Mr. Peeping at dawn? No, I'd never. Wait, are we talking like dawn the time of day? Or are we talking dawn like the Pokemon character? I'm actually not that greedy, so fuck you guys. Dude, so I uploaded a picture on Archcraft. Oh yeah, that's what it is, Purple. You did redeem JPEG. Let me get that. I'm so sorry. Do. Wait, where is it? It's gone. Wait. You gotta send it to me, buddy. I need to add it to the J. I need to change JPEGs. Yo, what's up, Wormy? Welcome back. Dude, don't make me do push-ups right now. I'm fucking weak. My body hurts. Guys, my body is in pain. Why do you want me to do push-ups right now? Let me find the hippo, and then I'll do the push-ups. I need to find a fucking hippo! I need it! Oh, God, no. Actually, you know what I need? You know what I really, really fucking need? Hold on. Oh, my God. Sorry. Hold on. I need to go take a little bit of a pee. Ah. Holy shit. that's not good. That's not good. Tyler, I need to pee to escape push-ups. No, I did actually need to pee. God damn, bro. God damn, bro. That's how you lose your arm. That guy could have lost his arm. Toxic foam, title of my sex tape. Ayo, yes, sir. Oh, what the hell? Bro, that's so smart. Ain't never sell your shit, bro. Ain't never sell your shit, bro. That's your shit. He's making that money. Holy Lord. Hello, everyone. This is your Daily Dose of Internet. Yo, dude, that'd be so cool. I want to see people flying in balloons above me. Because what if they just fall? What if they just burst? That would be fucked up. Holy shit. Imagine that would, yeah, you wouldn't, that would not be a good time if you just fucking watch some balloon just, boo, check DMs, nerd. Oh shit. Hold on. Is it private? I should make it, just make sure it's private. Oh my God, Wormy. Yo, bro. Wormy, happy birthday, guys. This might be the best thing. This could be it. I think this might be the best picture of all time. Holy shit. Is it Naked Mr. Beast? Yeah, it's Naked Mr. Beast, baby. It's Naked Mr. Beast, baby. Oh my gosh, guys. Look at this. Hold on, I just want to make sure. Wait, let me just fucking... It's funny. It's like I saved something somewhere and then I immediately forget where I just saved it. Oh, yes. Look at this badass. Look at it. Oh, my God. I love it. Maybe I should play Planet Coaster. I would love to. Look at that. It's me as Soyjack in the cow bucket hat. That's so cool. I fucking love it. It's Mr. Mayo. Mr. Mayo. Wormy, greatest drawer of all, greatest artist, 10 out of 10. Round of applause for Wormy. And mama, that's a spicy meatball. You look like you want to kill yourself. What the fuck? No, I don't. What the hell? How can we pay Wormy? Dude, Wormy gets 5 schmeckles. Wormy gets 5 schmeckles for one. Also, Wormy, I didn't know it was your birthday. What the heck? Actually, I did know it was your birthday. What am I saying? I literally wish you happy birthday. What am I saying? Of course I did. I hope it was a great birthday. You look really depressed. Well, yeah, I was depressed. I'm pointing at a noose. Is that the vibe you're going for? Schmeckle, don't pay rent, Mayo. I mean, I'll be happy to pay for this art. This is beautiful art. Are you kidding me? This gives the guy, even though it looks like I want to kill myself. It's fine. You look like a kid who walked in on his parents having sex. This is the greatest. You could literally do this for anything. You just pan the camera up and there's a noose above and be like, no, no. I want this on a shirt. I would buy for sure. All right. This is going on merch. This is definitely going on merch. This could be, that's the best thing about it. It's like that and then pointing at anything. Oh my God. This is like guy with cardboard sign. Oh man, Wormy. This is incredible. I'm so happy. Today's been a beautiful, beautiful day. I need to post this on Instagram, dude. This is, oh my God. I'm literally gonna fucking cry. I'm literally gonna weep. This is so beautiful. Tyler Michael, guys, look a birdie energy drink. Dude, I got energy right here, baby. I got strawberry lemonade energy. Are you ready? I'm ready to get on and I'm like on level 1 right now. I'm not even on level 2. You guys think I'm on level 2 energy wise? You must be out of your damn mind. This is me not even, I haven't even eaten food today. This is about as low energy as it gets. That's what's insane. That's just like, people say, hey, how do you have so much energy? Bitch, I don't fucking know, man. I wish I did know, though. Something in my blood. I think there's something in my blood. Maybe I have some sort of extra chemical that they put inside of me. They gave me a little bit of extra stuff. JPEGs and DMs, thank you. Doom, 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 doom. Thank you for my JPEG. All right, Purple, this is too long, buddy. It needs to be smaller. Because no one's going to be able to see this. Or at least I don't think they will be. It's a good picture. It's a beautiful meme. This is genius. Hold on, let me see if it fits. Give me 5 seconds. Hopefully it does, because this is hilarious. This is the epitome of an inside joke. This is the absolute epitome of an inside joke. Oh no, this will fit. Can you guys see that? Does this make sense right here? Push-ups? Thank you, Omega. I haven't found it yet. What is it? What does this say? What does this say? Does anyone know? Can y'all see it? It's very small. Maybe I'll make it a little bit bigger. There we go. Nah, see, that's still too big. Well, I can push it that way. Yes! Good job, Nut! Woohoo! Nut, you get a schmeckle, baby. Happy Nut 2 gets a schmeckle, I should say. Boom. I know I gotta do push-ups, alright? I know I gotta do push-ups. Y'all are being real nasty about the push-ups, okay? Make it 2 for the distress of writing those words together. What do you mean, Tyler Michael Handjob? Dude, that's the fucking thing. It's Tyler Michael Handjob Manio. We're not negotiating schmeckles right now. Hold on, what the fuck? I edited the image. You edited what images? This is the most insane, like, vibe of all time. We're listening to this song while playing Pokemon while Amanda's push-ups. I did my 10. Here, I'll put up here. How about that? There. That makes sense, right? You guys understand? Oh! All right, then. Imagine if Locke just came in and was like, why am I almost dead, huh, Mayo? Huh? Why? Why? It's okay. I didn't kill him, though. He's fine. It's all because of a hippo, and he would understand. Locke would understand why I need to get the hippo. I love that fucking hippo. I love that G-damn hippo. Does Twitch allow showing a noose? No, Bimsat. It's the dumbest question. At least he's not dead. Probably not. Yeah, probably not. I don't know, anybody does it. Bro, I honestly kind of love having the ability to turn my AC on right from my desk. It's the best feeling ever. Bye, bye, bye. Do-look, do-look. Well, there's my meme idea. God damn it. God damn it. Honestly, it is kind of hard to find the hip pussy. Like, there is... Is it? I think this is the only place you can find Hippopotas in the game. I mean, unless you can get it somewhere else, like after, like post game. I have no idea. Yes, Purple. Yes, that is me. I am Handjobs. Tyler Michael Handjob. That is me. That is me. Yes, and it's a female! I love when my hippos are female. It's a good time. It's a good time, baby. That's a great time. Bimsat, that's not English. You're not even making sense. I need to go play guitar. Goodbye. You gotta admit, it's creative. It is creative. I thought it was very creative. All right. I'm gonna just throw a great ball and just hope it catches. I don't wanna do more. Bye-bye. Tyler, female hippos are the best. They are the best. We're going for the all-female squad. Oh shit, Resh was first. God damn, I didn't even ask. I'm a hippo. Resh is a hippo. Sorry, Acorn. Gotta be a little bit quicker. You're almost there. Am I still alive? Yes. Omega, you are still alive. The only people we've lost, we lost Shellos and we lost Haunter because I was being stupid. Isn't the rule the first person after you ask? Yeah, but it's the first person that Yeah. Yeah. So neither of them. But, you know, I wonder when is it going to get old? Yeah, it's a good question. That's why I keep things on timers, so we don't make it get old. Whoa. Happy I'm tired jokes. That's kind of funny, though. Just so you know, I was going to put the poppy pillow. Okay, I'm glad you didn't do that one. Wait, it's not old. I'm going to kill myself. No! Nut, please! Don't do it, dude. Don't do it. My box, Snackos. Nah, dude. Alex, you're on the team. What are you talking about? Alex. Oh, wait, no, you're not. I thought you were the Rose. Never. Yeah, you're on the team, Alex. What are you talking about? You're not even in the box. Oh, man. Nut, how's your day going? I haven't even asked. We've been too caught up in memes. How's everybody feeling today? Anything crazy happening with you guys? I haven't even gotten to tell the stories from last night. I've been having a wild time. Listen, y'all. Listen, guys. I watched a group of people last night just take acid. Just like in front of everybody in the middle of a crowd of people at a concert. They just took out the acid, started passing it around, and just all took it together. And I was like, wow. I mean, there they are. There it is. Right there out in front of it. I figured out that sitting still in a cold room is the hardest exercise I've ever done. Yeah, you just shiver, don't you? Did they invite you? They didn't invite me. And I was like, I mean, I didn't want it. I didn't want to partake. But, I mean, if you're going to have acid out at a concert in front of everybody, I mean, you could offer. You could offer it around. They had more than enough. And I just was, it kind of rubbed me the wrong way. Because then they started getting all polite to people. And I was like, where was this when you were doing the acid, huh? I saw how much you had. And you didn't offer anybody else any? It wasn't a big concert either. It was maybe 30 to 40, maybe 100, maybe less than 100. What time is it? It's 1 o'clock. I have a test in 3 hours. I have a programming test in 3 hours. Did I study? No, I went to a concert last night, but that's not important, guys. Is Wormy going to put the Mayo Jack into the thread? No, but they should. Yes, Python. We're taking it in Python. It was a band called Origami Button. They're really, really good. So that means I need to program a computer to program? I don't even want it. That's not even close to the right. Hold on. God damn it! Ask ChatGPT. I mean, you're right. You could just do. I probably could just do that. That's genius, Nut. 10-hour difference, that's crazy, yeah. You got 1 o'clock. Over here, we got 9 p.m. Jesus. That's a 9. I don't even. Yeah, that is. That is a 10. Wait, is that 10? I don't even know. I don't want to do it. Get wrecked, Mayo. Dude, my life sucks, Ryan. I can't find the fucking Advil. I got. My neck hurts. I need the Advil. No one's giving me the Advil. I'm sad. I was headbanging way too hard last night. I went so crazy. Listen, I dyed my hair last night, turned it platinum. I was feeling myself. I was feeling nice, but whatever. I took all your Advil. I could really use it right now. So, like, if you could give it back, thank you. I'm a waifu baby. Yo, what? I mean, I guess, yeah. Gardevoir is technically a waifu. Let me see if I'm here. Oh, yeah, it's kind of, it's not as, it's, it, I need a shower. I need a shower. And I also need to cut it. But yeah, it's platinum now. It's not green yet blonde or whatever it was. It's actually platinum. Like the game. Yeah, like the game. Exactly like the game. Porygon Tits is no longer Polygon Tits. No, you're more high def. You got more high def. The fuck? It's time for a new JPEG? Oh shit. Oh shit. What are we changing it to, Nut? I consumed all of it? I mean, you could consume all of it. You know which one? Is it Wormies? Are you gonna do yours? There's so many good options. I have so many good options. Wait. The one with the truck. Alright, I got you. I like the one with the truck. Where was it? It was in here, it was in there, and then it was... Bro, how do you see? Oh, there's the. I was like, how the fuck do you see threads, dude? I couldn't remember how you see threads. I'm dumb as hell. Give it a more nostalgic feel. Hell yeah. This is for the people in the back, dude. This is for all the homies in the back. I'm going to do one evolutionary line for every day for my Pokedex. That's good. That's a good idea, Resh. Pace yourself. And then try not to overwhelm. People get overwhelmed. That I do it all the time. I overwhelm myself with something and I'm like, I hate this. When it's like, if I had just gone slower and taken my time to enjoy it, it would have been just the best time. But then I fucked around. I need to stop fucking around so much, dude. It's a bad time. Tell me when you're ready. There it is. Oh my God. Ah! Oh God. I love this. This is a good one, Nut. This is a fantastic one. Yes. Can we change the JPEG into the FNF girlfriend from that mod? Fuck no. Hell no. We're not going back to FNF girlfriend. I would rather die than do that. Tomorrow I'm going to do the fire and ice growler. I like growlar. Growler sounds fun. Well, that was fun while it lasted, Purple. Listen, it was very clever. You can see the resemblance. Yeah, I know you can. I know you can. Sorry I look dead inside. It's sad to me that Wormy thinks I'm dead inside. It's probably, you know what it is? It's probably because I don't drink enough water that my face looks sunken and awful. So that's on me, but I'm not probably going to change that about myself. That's true. I won't be able to replicate it. It was the perfect amount of scruff. You don't drink enough alcohol. Yeah. Maybe I need to start drinking alcohol. But really fill myself out. If I started drinking beer, I'd really like fill my cheeks out more. But then I might look a little fat. I don't do enough drinking and driving. No, I like being the DD nut. It's really fun being the only sober person. It truly is. Because all of my friends are getting fucked up. Meanwhile, I'm having the time of my life. And then the next morning, I don't feel bad. I have a good time. The drunk driver, hell yes. You know me. I sometimes get behind the wheel and I go crazy. What's the story behind the truck? Sorry, I can't tell you. Gaslight, gatekeep, girl boss. One day I'll reveal it. But right now it's a part of the sacred text. When I write my Bible, it'll be the story will be in it. That'll be in the final text. That'll be the thing that I hand my followers as I'm dying. It was signed in my blood. Yeah, it's part of my thesis. Dude, that's genius. That's actually kind of genius. Just be like, this is what I will. Oh, thank God it works. Indy Beninging. What a nice lad. Yo, chat, remember about the kayak thing? The kayak? What? I've been in a kayak. There's been bad times. I've experienced some bad times in a kayak. Yeah, man, kayaks are kind of nasty. I don't like them sometimes. They're scary. They could be scary. Sorry, bro, I can't tell you about the kayak. That's fine. That's valid. But like I said, one day you will know the story, Resh. And honestly, I mean, it is kind of worth it, but it also kind of isn't. Yeah. Mayo looked funny there. Mayo looked funny when he was drowning. That's hilarious. My favorite Mayo bit was when he fell out of the kayak and like pretended to drown. It was hilarious. That dude's got range. That guy's got so much range over there, dude. He's killing it. It was really believable. Like he was like, damn. He was under the water for like 2 minutes. Fucking what a legend. What an absolute legend. Good times. See, it's fun to just make up memories. That you can just do that. You can just make up a story and people can believe you. And I think people do that way more than you think. I feel most people are lying all the time. So when someone tells me a story, I immediately am like, I don't know if this is real. I'll hear some of the most wild shit on TikTok. I'm like, what? What are you talking about? And at this point, I'm just like, cool. All right. unless you have like proof, I don't care. I'm very like, I need to hear all sides of the story. I don't care about your point of view. I want to hear what else was going on. Like when someone comes in heated and they start blaming other people, and I'm just like, but what were you doing in this situation? Like, what did you do to start this? And then they reveal it, and I'm like, oh shit. So you're the toxic one. I think you could do it, Nut. I really think that you have the capabilities to gaslight yourself that hard. Mayo, where are the goals at? What do you mean? Oh shit, you're right. I still haven't added those. We're doing Bone Alone still, I swear. And all because I spit on a stranger in the subway. It's like, yeah, oh, so that's why you got stabbed? Well, now I don't feel as bad. You know, it's like you can't leave out the important bits of a story just because you want to seem like the victim. Tell me the whole story. If it's funny, it's funny. I'm going to laugh regardless. My favorite part of the kayak is when we use mud for sunscreen. You could do that, though. You tell me you've never used mud for sunscreen? Do it all the time. I once gaslit a friend just because my other friend thought he was the hardest person to gaslight and told him he was the easiest. Damn, Nut. Damn. That seems fucking dastardly. Nut, you're a little dastardly son of a squeeze. How much progress today? Not a lot. Not a lot. I'm going to be honest. Not a lot of progress going on right now. I barely done anything, and it's been... How long has it been? I don't know. An hour? It's been an hour of really nothing. I was hoping this was why you said this. God damn it. God damn it. These Mr. Bees. The K-Jack. Dastardly? More like bastardly. I agree, Acorn. Nut's definitely a little bit more bastardly. Bro, Dr. Pepper is so... I might have to go down to my car and get more Dr. Pepper. Because drinking Dr. Pepper makes me feel so good. Oh my gosh. Holy mother. Like, I mean, praise Allah. Praise whoever I need to praise for Dr. Pepper. Because, oh my god, dude. It was innocent gaslighting. Didn't hurt nobody. Oh my god, zombies speedrunning Plants vs. Zombies. I love him. I love zombies so much. He's actually speedrunning Plants vs. Zombies. Yes, you are. Don't lie to me. Don't fucking lie to me. Bro, if I didn't have a test today, zombie, after oh, man, that's fucking... I'm mad I have a test. I don't want to leave. I hate having to leave. That's, like, the biggest... That's my biggest driver to want to be a, like, full-time streamer. It's like, I don't want to leave. I hate leaving stream. I hate having to end stream. Because every time I end, like, around 3 o'clock, 2:30 is when the chat really starts popping. Like, chat's popping now. We're having a good time. But, like, 3 o'clock rolls around when the American blasts are fucking not working. Just drop out of school. I'm almost done, dude. I'm so close. Jolteon, more like dead Dion. Damn, you really don't like Jolteon. That's so mean. Why don't you like Jolteon? Guys, it's Vaporeon.
Oh, God, guys, look who it is! In terms of male and female breeding.
Me too, Nut. It's just like I'm always busy at night, which sucks. I mean, I guess I could be busy during the day. Carl Sneezer, ooh! Did Markiplier say pass on Vaporeon, or did he say smash? Because if he didn't say smash, I know he's lying. He's a fucking liar. There's no way. I tried to do a Carl impression today to my coworker, and he's like, what the fuck? Doctor, you just gotta practice, bro. I promise, it'll come.
Oh, God.
I really don't even know how I figured out I could do it. That's what's weird. Is one day I just woke up, and I could make the noise, I think. And I was just like, that's weird. Wait a minute, what? Huh? Oh, wait! Oh my god, this is our encounter! Please, please, please. I've never had a hound hour before, please! I hate you! Please don't leave me. Wait, if I use Twister, I can't leave, right? Or no, that's fucking Sand Tomb. Please, please don't roar. Please don't roar. Please don't roar! I'm gonna be honest, you don't really sound like Carl. You only resemble the voice of Carl. Oh, well, my bad. Sorry, it's not good enough. I thought it sounded pretty good. Maybe it's because I need to go deeper with it. Yes! Oh, thank God. Oh my God, this is the first time I've ever had a hound hour. Acorn, of course you can. Of course, since you asked so politely. I really, really appreciate it. It's very, very sweet. Don't listen to the haters, man. I'm a little fat ginger at heart. Yeah, baby! That's all I've ever wanted to be. All I've truly ever wanted to be is a silly little ginger boy. Chill cheese Obama sandwich. Hello, Mr. Meme. Welcome back. Oh, dang. We don't get a Rhyhorn. Nah, I'll take the Houndour. And then we're going to go get a giraffe rig. It never made sense to me why giraffe rig was just here. Just one place. Giraffe rig's just chilling. It's like, okay. All right. Cool. I'm out of Dr. Pepper, guys. Ah! Mr. Meme, I'm glad you're doing good. Houndour, never heard of her. Ew. Houndour, I barely know her. I'm gonna die. I think I might replay Pokemon Unbound. Dude, why don't you play Pokemon Platinum? Why don't you play Pokemon do some push-ups? You guys get on me about not doing push-ups. Why don't you guys do some push-ups? Sorry, I gotta blow my nose. Yo, what's up, 8? Why don't you play Pokemon Guy, you bitch? Because I'm bad at Pokemon. Oh shit, Nut, are you trying to get big? Are you trying to get real swole? How big are you trying to get? I hard can't take this damage. Gonna eat your sandwich. Ooh. You're making it hard to breathe. Rhyhorn, I hardly know her. No, that one doesn't work. That one doesn't work, Ben. Sorry. Doom, doom. It's got to end with ER. Like poker? I barely know her. Or what's the other one? I don't remember what the other one is. There's more. I don't know. I mean, I like big, but not for me. I think you could get swole, and that would be awesome. Just be a huge nut. Just actually get big. Get as big as you possibly can be and just see what happens. Just vibe out. You know the really big workout dude who's like really nice? Get that big. Magmortar? I barely know her. Yeah, like that. Lucifer? I hardly know her. Kind of like that. Yeah. You should just do a music video as Carl's voicing grilled cheese Obama sandwich. I was singing that last night and my girlfriend was like, what? Because we were driving back from a concert, and I was like, I want a grilled cheese Obama sandwich. And she was like, that does sound kind of good right now. I was like, Obama sandwich? You would like an Obama sandwich? I don't think you're going to like an Obama sandwich. It's probably not good. I have the greatest idea. Oh my God, Nut is the greatest idea. Rodon mower, I barely know her. Yeah, like that. Sandwich. It's like sangria, but you say weech. Sangwich. That's the best way to say sandwich. Fuck saying sandwich. I don't want to say sandwich. What? No, this thing that I'm eating doesn't have sand, you idiots. Also, Roy, how's it going? What's up? Welcome back. A nuclear bomb? I hardly know her. Kind of. You're getting closer, Alex. You're getting closer. What is happening with this? Get in the ball. Get in the ball. What are you doing? Okay, you know what? No. You know what? Use baton pass, you idiot. I'm done. That's what you get. That's what you get for being stupid, okay? Little motherfucker. Clash Royale bomber, I hardly know her. I miss Clash Royale. I don't know why I don't play it anymore. I should play it again. I used to be so good at it, too. I climbed so high in the Elo. Man, I was up there. Charmander? Suicide Boomer? Suicide Boomer? Oh my God. That's a different thing. A suicide boomer is a 65-year-old suicide person. That's a suicide boomer. What have I started? Exactly, Acorn. What have you done? You understand my chat is a fucking hive mind? Once one person does something, everybody does something, and it's beautiful. I've created the best cult in history. I might have done the worst thing known to man. Clauncher! Bro, I fucking love Clauncher. I don't understand what the hate on Contra was for. When he came out, everyone was like, what the hell is this? What is this stupid piece of garbage? I was like, don't you dare hate on the Conch. Jokes on you. Jokes on all of you. I'm getting attention. Yeah. Shower me. Praise my ego. I'm excited in 2 days. Guys, Friday, February 24th. Stream is starting at 8 a.m. 8:30 a.m. Probably 8 a.m. I got a flight at 11:30. We're starting the stream early. We're starting the Pokemon Leaf Green Twitch chat plays. You're going to do it. You guys are going to play Pokemon. It's going to be awesome. I'm so excited. So happy for you guys. I'll be playing Pokemon with you guys at the airport. I'll hop on and be like, yo, we're going up, down, left, right, up, down, left, right. Up, down, to the right, to the left. Going to squeeze you out. What's your progress? Right now, none, Roy. We've made no progress. Today, at least. Yesterday, we beat 2 gyms. We're headed to the 5th gym right now. I'm going to try to do 5th gym, 6th gym today. That'd be ideal. What do I even get with VIP? I know I get to spam, but what else? You get to request as many songs as you want, Resh. You also get emote only protection. There's a lot of protections. Are you sure? I'm pretty sure. Damn, you're right, Alex. Almost. Hopefully I don't kill you guys. That would be awful. We're trying to go deathless for the rest of the run, please. That'd be nice. If we could have no more deaths, I would be so fucking happy. Nice flying out. Hey, what's up, King of the Scene? Welcome, dude. Good to see you, man. Oh, man, I'm so excited. I get to go to DC. Oh, I haven't even checked the weather, man. What's the weather? If it's cold, I'm going to be so sad. Please don't be cold. Where's the weather app? I don't know where they put the weather. Do you guys understand how to use the weather app? I don't. No, it's gonna be miserable! Oh my god, it's gonna be 40 fucking degrees? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking serious? Oh god, I hate my life. Everything sucks. It hurts. I'm in pain. Nothing's good. Did Mayo kill anything already? No, L. We haven't lost anybody, dude. We're chilling. Dude, I'm so sad. It's 80 degrees right now. Where I'm at right now, well, maybe not 80. It's more like 70, 75. I'd say 72. Fine. 70. We'll agree on 73, okay? 73 where I'm at right now, and it feels heavenly. And you're telling me I got to go to a frigid state in 2-3 days? Mayo, you're a liar. How am I a liar? I don't know what happened. You used to be able to have unlimited songs, Resh. 40F is great. Fuck you. No, it's not. 40F is too cold. It's almost springtime. It is almost springtime. The birds of March are approaching, okay? The Isles of March are coming. Or is that the Isles of May? Hey, it's Origami Button. This is the band I listened to yesterday. Did you miss it? No, I got you, Roy. I was just procrastinating. Woo! Woo! Oh, yeah, also, so, like, I go to this concert last night, right? We're having the best time. They say, okay, we're playing our last song. They play it. It's great. And then, as they're, like, about to get off, I start chanting one more song. One more song, and then the whole room starts chanting one more song, and then the band plays the encore. They had to ask the bar manager if it was okay, but you're looking at a man who got a band to play an encore. I'm putting that on my resume. Made band Origami Button play an encore. That's just the effects of a cult leader. That's all I'm gonna say. It was a good time. It was beautiful. And then the last song was a banger, so of course. Everyone was having a great time. Listen, dude, it's going to be awesome. Also, I'm sad I'm not going to ATL Comic Con. I really wish I could, but wedding. We're going to DC, going to be freezing my ass off instead of going to look at comic books. Damn it! Hello? What are you talking about? Alex, hello. Mayo being lucky. I am lucky. What's up, Benson? Welcome back. Get wrecked. Get wrecked by what? What did I do? What happened? I've just been chilling. You're going to DC, you're making Marvel fans angry. Nah, dude, I'm going to DC to go spy on Biden, see what he's up to. I'm going to go sniff him. I'm going to try to sniff the president. That's all I'm going to say. That's goals right now, is to sniff the president, if I could. I don't know if he'd be down. He might make him angry. Try to grab Hunter's laptop. Yeah, I'm just going to see what's on it, dude. Tyler sniffing the president, man. I know. Cheers to that. I have to get in. I got to see what he's up to, what he eats. I'm curious, man. He's like 80 however, and he's running a country. I need to understand how. How is he... Where is the will to live coming from? Because I know when I'm 85 or however old he is, I'm going to not want to be here anymore. Tyler not reading what we just said. Bro, I'm literally talking, Alex. Sorry. Smells like Grampy Claus. He smells like a straight up grandpa. Is Biden truly running the country? That's what I'm trying to figure out. We're just going to go sniff around. See who's pulling. See if anyone's pulling the strings. You know, maybe Biden's not even real. Who knows? That's why I'm going to DC to find out. I'm excited. Man's going to push cake down face hole. He has to make an announcement and be like, I'll be right back, guys. I got to go stuff my face. Joe Biden isn't real? Dude, it's all about Bo Jiden. What do you guys know about Bo Jiden? Well, if one of us died, the other would seek hatred and revenge on the person in you there. Why? Why? Why, though? We can all just be friends, Alex. Let's all just be friends. Let's all have a good time. Bo Jiden is superior. That's who I put my faith in. That's who gets my vote, all right? Oh, man. When are we... I thought they perfected cloning. I saw a conspiracy theory that they are cloning celebrities in Hollywood. And if that's true, can we get another JFK? I need another John Fortnite Kennedy. I think he could really do some damage. Well, I guess not do damage. I think he could really heal our country. But truly, there are people in the world that are like, hey, Hollywood perfected cloning and they're just spitting out clones. I was like, wait, what? Wait, what? It felt like they were joking, but a part of me was like, you're serious. I'll be back. I'm going to go cook some weenies. Why does nobody ever offer me weenies? The stars for Pokemon Unbound are Beldum, Larvitar, and Gible. I pick Gible every single time. Why not Beldum? And the clothes kind of... Exactly, Doctor. It's insane. But you know what? You're allowed to believe whatever you want to believe. If you believe that there are clones out there, they did a sheep. Caught a female hippo. Nicknames? Call him a female hippo. Oh, what's the hippo from fucking Madagascar? What's her name? Gloria? Name her Gloria. Boobs. Hey, man, what are we doing tomorrow? More Pokemon? Of course. Always. No, always Pokemon. Not until... I'm only playing Pokemon Platinum until I beat it. I'm sick of not beating this game. After we beat this game, we can do other things. But right now... Yo, wait. Don't name your hippo Glory Hole. Because then when he evolves, Acorn, think about all the holes. I named you Resh like you asked me to because I'm a sweet man and I listen to people. I'm doing Gloria. Nice. Yeah, you should do Gloria. Don't do Glory Hole. Don't listen to Acorn. That's so nasty. Acorn, that's so nasty. What the hell? What the hell, bro? How dare you? It's okay. I thought it was funny. Oh my God. I'll be right back. Acorn, entertain the chat. Fuck my nose. Okay, I know I've said this before, but bro, guys, The next donation goal we have is for me to buy a fucking nasal purifier, all right? I'm so done with having things and stuff in my nose. I'm done. I'm gonna start a GoFundMe for $100 so I can buy that stupid thing off of Amazon. We got a weasel. We finally got a fast water type. Holy God, man. I didn't think I was gonna get one. Nazal is my child's name? What? What kind of name is that? Just breathe better. You know what, Blaziken? I'm trying. No. No, Alex, we don't. Can I just throw a grape ball at you? Just get in. Bro, Porygon 2 is goated. Might just do a normal log of platinum one day. Dude, Porygon 2 is the best. Acorn, I don't... Why that name? Why... Nasal. You're trying to say nasal. It's N-A-S-A, isn't it? Nasal? Right? How the fuck do you spell nasal? Nasal spray. It's N-A-S-A-L. Yeah, I was right all along. Bro, I need some... You know what? That could also help. Give me a little bit of nasal spray. Well, joke's on you. I don't have a kid. Fuck! You're telling me a Twitch mod doesn't have a kid? I don't think you can have a kid and also be a Twitch mod. Well, no, that's not fair. There's probably some. Yo, can I be Buizel? Sure, you, Mr. Meme, you can be Buizel. I don't wanna be prejudiced against parents. Also, we got another female! Fuck yeah! Nut! I'm sorry. Too slow. Is my AC on? I feel hot. Oh, I'm kind of nervous about moving. I really don't want to. I really, really, really don't like want to. I like this place, but it's just unreasonable for two people because my other roommates are moving out. So I gotta move in 2 months and I don't want to. I really don't. Because the last time I moved, I lifted shit for 12 hours straight and it wasn't fun. It was a bad time. It's like the worst time ever. But the good thing is we did it all in one day, so I'm not complaining about that. And then I got to set up Wi-Fi again. I'm like, ugh. So annoying. In my opinion, the games for bug lock is Gen 5 and up. You think so? I think you could do a bug lock at... You could do one in Gen 3. Maybe. Possibly. No. No, you could. Yeah, you could do one in Gen 3. Man, did you ever play Pokemon Tekken? No. It looked awesome. Fucking Mewtwo versus Blastoise. Was it Blastoise in it? When's a waifu lock? I don't even know what you want, what that means. What is that? What is that, Alex? Let me get the definition of a waifu lock. I beat Pokemon using only females. It's like, what are you trying to say, dude? What are you trying to say? I'm like, nothing. Absolutely nothing. Doo-doo. All right, Barry, what do you got for me, man? Why are Barry's Pokemon such high level already? Yo, what's up, Zion? Like a Nuzlocke, but only with Waifumon, so like Gardevoir and who else? Got a Houndour. Dude, we're all getting Houndours. Yay. Wait, Pokemon Tekken had Aegislash in it? Listen, Steel type is the best type, right? But if an actual sword was used against, like, let's say, Blaziken... A chicken? I think the sword wins every single time. Even though Blaziken is fighting. Like, if you use the sword on a chicken, boom, it's over. Garbodor and Muk? You're telling me Garbodor and Muk are waifus? Yes. Yes. I love Muk. I want to be crushed by Muk. Flamethrower melts metal? True. True. But, what if he's not fast enough? The weenies are being cooked. Oh, God. Oh, wait. I have pizza. I don't know why I'm broken heart up about weenies when I got pizza. Ooh, ooh. Nice. Wait, is that Ninja? Are you saying Shed Ninja's a waifu, Acorn? Hold on, what? Smash or pass, missing number? Smash. Missing number helped me out so much in red. Getting that rare candy glitch. Holy Lord. Thank God. Say muck backwards. Why don't you say it, Zion? You come into my chat being all big and shit. Why don't you say it? Tell me how you really feel, bro. Said Ninja has a big hole in the back. I don't like that image because you're right, but I don't like the fact that you're right. That's nasty. And if you youngins catch Mew in Pokemon Red, no. You think any of these youngins were good enough to do that? Come on now, Acorn, what the heck? Also, if you were able to catch Pokemon Red, or if you were able to catch Mew in Pokemon Red, you wouldn't be young. Back with cake, stuffing my face with cake, turned me into me scratching my beard, which then annoyed me, and so I went to wash it real quick and then put oil in it, and now I have cake. Wow. L is having a night. L just treated himself. We love a man that does face... Wait. Yeah, I don't need recycle. No. I'm back with the idea. Oh my God, Nut. What's the idea? Pugo, what was your fun day? I also had a fun day yesterday. Yesterday was great. Stream and then nothing. Stream and then nothing and then concert. That was awesome. Best day ever. That's just what I want my... Dude, life is a movie. The fuck was that? The hell was that? What the hell was that? Is there someone here? Hello? Hello? Oh my God. Man, I got visited by the boogeyman. Yo, what the fuck? Literally, I heard someone slam a door. Love me up, daddy. Yo, what the fuck, Alex? Yo, what the hell? Too far. In Pokemon Scarlet and Violet, there's a place called Area Zero. And in Mega Man 04, there's a very important place called Area Zero. Game Freak, explain. Game Freak, what the hell is wrong with you? How dare you? Damn, psychic already? That's what I'm talking about. Actually, I think 33 is a good level to learn psychic. That's fair. It's a fair level. Yo, I got Staraptor. Must be nice, Mr. Meme. Must be fucking nice to have Staraptor, bro. God damn, you're mean. You're mean as hell for that, bringing that up. You know I lost my Starivia. How dare you? How dare you bring that up? Honestly, Nut, I'll do it. I'll do it if you can give me the music. If you can give me the song, and I'll do it. I'll just do it. We'll have fun with it. I wanted to try Smash 3DS and I booted it. Splash Beer's screen goes black for a scary amount of time. An error occurred. Press a copy error code to arm 9. What are you arming? What? I heard Planet Coaster is a great game. Planet Coaster is an amazing game, and I would love to play it. Is it named Swee? Why has no one done a Swee today? What the heck is that about? Purple, you didn't kill? Purple, what? Purple, what the fuck? Purple, yo, dude, what's going on, dude? I hate Endeavor. I hate Endeavor. Shut the fuck up. Resh is mad, dude. You're being nasty. Why are you being so nasty? I was cooking weenies. I got distracted. You know what? Valid. He was cooking weenies. I forgot about the weenies. Watch it click pursuit. No way. Well, I wouldn't even switch out on it. Fuck that. I love cocktail weenies. I love small weenies. They're the best. I love the small little weenies that you can wrap up. Ooh, wee. I'm defending Purple because you're always mad at Luxray. I am always mad at Luxray. You're right. Thankfully, Endeavor can't kill. That's right. Primplup, you got nothing on me. You look cute. You look dashing. Primplup looks absolutely dashing. I love his little suit, but you can't really do much. Tyler, I love small weenies, Mayanyo. That's me, bro. My mom raised me to be like, hey, small weenies are weenies too. And I was like, Mom, I hear ya. Ma, I fucking hear ya. A small weenie is a weenie too. I'll appreciate it regardless. I promise to appreciate. No matter what happens, till the end of my days. Smash Prim Club. Yo, what? I don't know if I agree with that one. Sorry to hear about your endeavors, Mayo. It's okay, Corn. I'm used to it. Mom, I hear you. The school hears you. Mom, I hear you. The school hears you. My teachers hear you. The guidance counselor wants to hear you. She needs to talk to you. The president fucking hears you. Bo Jiden definitely hears you. Like, calm down, Ma. I swear to God, this cake is better every fucking day. Is it just because it's the only thing you're eating? I said tea with Morse code, did you? I don't think that's Morse code. Oh, and I main 1/4 of Smash 4's roster? Really? Wait, but that doesn't mean you main. You're just good. Wouldn't a main be like only one? Like, Ahri would be my main. Ahri's the one champion in League of Legends that I'm a master at. But damn, I mean, if you can main a 1/4 of the roster, dude, that's crazy. Oh, of course, you use the Morse code keyboard. My bad, I'm stupid as fuck. Duh, you did dots and dashes, Resh? How many dots to a dash? I didn't know that Dig got a buff in Gen 4, and that instead of 60 base, it's 80 base. Yeah, Dig is really strong in this game. Heal, thank you. Yes. Also, prediction's over. Didn't lose a Pokemon. Fuck the haters. Fuck the haters, but we got another one. This is the 5th gym. It's water type. Do we lose a Pokemon? Who thinks I lose to Crasher Wake and his sweet, sexy team? Spin the wheel, you bitch. Wait, what? Why do I gotta spin the wheel? Huh? I don't need to spin the wheel. Nobody redeemed it. What are you talking about? Do, 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 do. I have that healthy butt. Wait, what? Why can I not create a prediction? What the hell? I redeemed it. I saw it. You guys are lying. Don't make me... Oh, no. I thought I ended. What is happening? Twitch is broken. Do my wheel spin. You didn't do it. Oh, no, you did. Wow. How about that? That was 4 minutes ago. How did I miss it that badly? That's crazy. I got you. Sorry, the prediction's like all messed up. I think my stream just hates me at this point. Oh, so it did go off. What is happening? Too many things are happening all at once. Literally everything's going wrong. Everything that could go wrong has gone wrong so far. That's what I like. Dude, it literally didn't show up. That's why I was looking. I was like, what are you talking about? I mean this truly to defend you. You might not be the brightest bulb in the chandelier. That's okay. At least I made it to the chandelier, L. At least I'm in the chandelier. That's what matters. And I think that's what's beautiful. I think it's the fact that they invited me to the chandelier at all really makes me happy. It's bloody raw! Woo! Yes, sir! Might as well not have even spun it, baby! That's what happens when God's on your side. When God sees you as the true champion. Yes, sir. Marlon is my favorite character. Wait, Marlon is my favorite character in this entirety of Pokemon ROM hacks? Why? God damn it, Ryan! All right, Ryan did it again. Let's keep it going. Nothing. Come on. No! I wonder who he's going to time out. I wonder who he's going to time out before the water gym. What dastardly deeds is Ryan going to do? But do I spend my points, though? I don't know. Do you spend your points? Do you want to be mean? Who do you want to time out? Yo, what the hell? Don't give L the power. He doesn't deserve power. Keck W. What are you going to do? Gyarados? I don't care. Get rid of Gyarados. I don't need no Gyarados. Bro, look at how many sweet boys I have now. Look at this squad. The squad is fully getting stocked up. You're a fucking tit. You're a little tit. You know what? I didn't even need Luxray. No, it's fine. I'll do Luxray. I don't want it. I don't need Luxray. I got Pachirisu, baby. No, I'm doing Luxray's it. Beards are pretty attractive. I know I miss mine. Egg? Pugo, what about the egg? You're not Sveti. Where's Sveti been, man? I miss the original egg, man. I need to also sit like this. My back hurts. Yeah, I want Luxray sat out. Sorry, Purple. I don't need him! I don't need him! Little do you know, I have a pocket ace, Ryan. I got pocket aces, dude. We do a little hating. Ooh, yay. Ooh, nut, you dastardly, dastardly boy. I think chat woke up and said, I'm going to be dastardly today. There's been some absolute hysteria coming from you guys. Opinion on the song? This is good. This is good. I like this. Listen, I never said Mega Man had bad music, all right? I think Mega Man's music is great. It's just a bad game. It's just a terrible game. Can't have you getting scammed by the streamer. Yo, whoa, it's not a scam. A scam would be like having four nothings. That would be mean. Thank you. Yes, Alex, they are. Screw you. What do you mean? I fucking gave it a compliment. Mayo, you might have to go to rehab. Your copium addiction is a tad out of hand. I do. You're right. I do cope hard, but you know what? That's why I have such a good time. That's literally why I'm always having a good time, is because I cope so hard. And I think that's the best way to live, baby. That's the only way to live, is just to cope constantly until you die. Because, like, what else are we going to do? Be mad at the world? It's like you either cope or you die. You get so stressed out and you die. You said it has good music, but the game sucks. That's a compliment towards the music. What do you mean? Man, what's your favorite game? You know my favorite game is League of Legends, Benton. You know that it is. Minecraft is close. Well, see, it's like now I'm thinking, is Minecraft second or is Pokemon second? Because if we do like the entirety of Pokemon, then I think I have to say Pokemon second just because there's so many more games. League sucks so much. I know. I hate that I like League, okay? I'm embarrassed. I don't know what you want from me. It's not something that I'm proud of. And I want everyone to sit here and listen. I don't want to like League. I wish I could like anything more. It's a compliment to the people who made the music, not the actual game. True. But I also say that there are a lot of good Mega Man games, just not the ones that you've requested. Like the platformers look awesome. You can't cope your life away. Yell and piss on people. That is how you succeed. No, you can cope your life away. It's great. It's the better way to live. It's truly the best way to live. Because then people are just bitter and sad. And I see it all the time. I literally see it all the time. People just being upset over just things. And I'm like, why? Why be upset? Life is so much fun. We could have so much more fun if you just weren't. It's like, I get it. Life's hard for people. That's not what I'm saying. But it's like, there are people that make it hard. People that make their life hard. It's like, I'm sorry. But we could just cope and be happy. Just tell yourself it's all going to be okay. I'd rather be bitter and rich. Well, that's fair. Not saying you can't get rich. I asked you before, do you want the RPGs or platformers? Guess what you said? I said definitely said the platformers. Or at least I thought I did. I should have said the platformers. If not, my bad. Because god damn, dude. I'm bad at RPGs. I'd rather fail at a platformer than play an RPG that's not Pokemon. All the other RPGs, there's just too much shit going on. And that just says a lot about me. I didn't know it released earlier in the year. Wait, what? Damn, Indie Cross is a year old. I'm glad I don't play FNF anymore. I want to change my game request again. No. No more. Also, yes, Porygon does sweep. I literally don't need Luxray because we have the Porygon Tit. Porygon Tit comes out, gets plus one special attack, and just goes crazy. Absolutely goes nutty in the house. It's truly just a work of art. I love it. Thank you, Porygon. Thank you, Game Freak, for letting you get a free Polygon. That's beautiful. Really, really appreciate that. Thank you, Impossible Evos, for being off. Boom, boom. Why the fuck does Azuril have thick fat? Porygon, respect. I'm getting off now. Might come back later on. All right, Acorn. I'll see you later. If not, have a great rest of your evening. I'm going to be sitting here being bad. I'm going to be a bad boy. If I got rich, I'd buy a house and build two basement levels and make a spicy herbal garden in the two basement levels. Yeah? little spicy herbs. I like that. When Porygon dies, I'm gonna say it went Porygon. That's actually kind of funny. I like that. Evan officially has the worst community ever. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Man, have you thought about doing an Iron Man Nuzlocke? Yes, Storm, I have. I tried one for a little bit for Leaf Green, and it didn't go well. I did it for a full day. And I would definitely be down to try it again. But I think I would have to do it in Leaf Green. I don't even need to give you a weenie because I got it all for myself. That's so mean, Purple. If I didn't have pizza right now, I'd be so bad. Both. Have you ever tried one, Storm? This is good pizza. That's great pizza. 10 out of 10 pizza. Did you guys know an American invented donuts? Yes, sir! That's a common America W right there. Making some of the best food of all time. Hell yeah. Hell yes. Donuts make me go nuts. Good. Good. They should. They make me go nuts. Guess what? I got a donut right here. I always have donuts. When you never expect it, Mayo has a donut and he's ready to eat it at all times. Skinny bop. God damn, that was so good. Oh God, that was such a beautiful, beautiful donut. I should just do Pokemon Unbound or the platformer Mega Man. Damn, you keep one in different games. But you want me to do the NES? You want me to play on the NES? Hey, Mayo, do not be dumb again. I'm trying my best. I haven't lost anybody today yet, which is pretty good, I think. Yes, a bit of sweet, sweet Mary, then some baby wood roses, some Banisteropus capivine. What? Alongside oregano. I mean, you can't forget your herbs. You can't forget your oregano, your basil, your rosemary. You gotta get the rosemary, L. Fucking mwah. Swiggity swole, I'm coming for that soul. What? Did you know that the town that Krispy Kreme came from is an hour and a half away from where I live? Bro, have you ever gotten some original Krispy Kreme store? Storm? If you haven't gotten an original Krispy Kreme, I don't know if I can respect you. I would kill for an original crisp. Oh, of course it is, L. Of course you huffed the ayahuasca. If they remade Dumb, Dumber, Dumbest, Mayo would play all of them. That would be awesome. Me getting to play three different roles, Rush? Are you kidding me? That's what I need. The voices are already here. I just gotta split them up. If I could just split them up and do three separate characters, oh my gosh, I would be so happy. All right, Storm, good. Go get some. Actually, you drink. Do you really? I thought you smoked it. That's wild. I'll drink it. I mean, what? My worst nightmare is three mayos? Really? I think that would be a good time for a lot of people. There's a lot of people out there that would be like, wait, there's three of him now? This could be good. No, it won't be three times faster. It'll just be three times at once. I'll be playing three separate Nuzlockes. We'll lose all three of them. So anyways, I started seeing machine elves. So anyways, I started blasting. I'm so tired. My neck hurts so much. I wish I had Advil. I wish. I really wish. And I'm eating box snacks in all three. But imagine how cool it would be to three-way soul link with yourself. If I could split myself off into another human being, if I could have a clone, we would have so much fun. Stream would be twice as fun. One of us could be streaming, the other one could be relaxing. That would be the most ideal setup ever. Shows that one SpongeBob scene where Squidward discovers SpongeBob's brother. Wait, what? SpongeBob has a brother? Time out, homie, what? You really want to play with yourself? Just a little bit. Just have fun. Just see how good I am, right? You can also try Banisteropus capivine and then smoke it. Also get the DMT to hit, I heard. Oh, good to know. I knew he had a cousin, but I didn't know he had a brother. SpongeBob's brother destroys everything he touches. Wait, wasn't that the cousin? I don't want to play with my cousin. My cousin's way too busy, dude. My cousin's got like so much shit going on in her life. She also lives in Florida, and that's really far away. I can't invite her to like hang out. It's got to be for a formal function, like a Christmas dinner or an Easter dinner. We meet up for Easter. My family meets up for Easter. That's just who we are. We have a good time, I guess. We get lamb. It's nice. Do all cousins live in Florida? Most of them. The crazy ones, that's where they go. Nut. They go down to Florida. They have a good time down there. Imagine driving in America for 5 hours just to still be in Florida. Yeah, Resh, you can drive. You can drive. It takes 10 hours to get from. No. I think it's 6 hours from the top of Florida all the way to the bottom of it. Maybe more. It actually might be more than that. Because if you go all the way down Key West, I think that's like another 2 hours. So like 8 hours. It's crazy. How would a three-person soul link even work? Good question. Just soul link, but with another person, I guess. Honestly, I'd date a Florida girl. Yeah, of course you would. Trust me. Florida girls are the babes. There's some pretty hot ladies down in Florida, okay? And, I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. That is fair. Dating a Florida girl rather than an Ohio girl, 100%. Ohio girls are just nasty. They're just gremlins. At least the Florida girls are good looking. Ukraine girls be bussing you, what? I'm so happy for Locke. He finally is a big monkey. We finally have a true monkey on the team. Sorry, I gotta fluff my hair. My hair feels a little too... not dead. Bulgarian girls are also astoundingly hot. Wait, really? What about them makes them hot, huh? Jesus, Omega. Jesus! Gonna be Chernobyl monsters? Dr. Sh... Isn't that a fucking... Isn't Snooki one Smush Smush from Meat Canyon? Didn't he do a Jersey Shore? I don't know why, but I can vividly see Snooki from Jersey Shore in Meat Canyon art. God, wait, hold on. I gotta look that up. Snooki... No, I don't think he did. It was South Park. Oh, you're right. It was South Park. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, dude. That is the greatest thing ever. Hey, wait, is this... I don't know if I can show this. It's literally... I don't think I can show this, technically. Snooki wants smoosh smoosh. It has tits. It does have tits, but it's like fucking a child. I can't believe I've been replaced by a rat. I'm sorry. I'm sorry they got replaced by a rat. Purple. It's literally a gremlin fucking a child. Like, this is a, well, not actually. Well, it's like just humping. It's like a dog. Smoosh smoosh. Dude, South Park is the greatest show of all time. Oh my God, this is the best show ever. I'll put the link. You guys can watch it. I'm just gonna put it in Discord. I don't know. I'm just not trying to show it on stream and get banned or some stupid shit. Oh my God, that's so good. You're gonna either love it or hate it so much. I can't wait, Nut. Isn't it meant to be a rabbit? It is. Yeah, it's like a rabbit, but I just, you know, I ain't trying to run that risk right now. I ain't trying to get that heat on me. Not right now, anyway. Maybe later. The Michael Jackson episode was so good. Are you kidding me? That was beautiful. That was a work of art. Early South Park was better. That's what they all say, L. Whatever. Early Family Guy was better. Everything earlier was better. Allegedly. Allegedly. I actually like the superhero and Black Friday trilogy from South Park. Don't need Twister. Your family was never good? Yo, wait. Did you just say Family Guy was never good? You're going to look me dead in the eyes and say Family Guy was never good? I like that scene in South Park where it was revealed that Family Guy was written by manatees. Makes sense. I mean, Seth MacFarlane is just a manatee. I could do a good pigeon impression. All right, well, I just overleveled Locke. My bad. Wasn't going to use him for the gym anyway, but that's a little awkward. It's a wee bit awkward. Scent? Oh, geez. What is it? That's a good song, Nut. I just need the instrumental version. Yeah. I guess he's locked and loaded. He's got close combat. He's ready to go, Omega. Well, I guess that means he wouldn't be locked and loaded, right? That means he would be fucking... He'd be strapped, but he wouldn't be loaded. Because he fights with his fists. He's like a monk. He's a high society monk. Unlocked and not loaded, yeah. Every other country other than America, unlocked and unloaded. Oh, wait, no, the level cap's 38 now. I forgot. Woo! Hell yeah. But you know what? I don't even need it. That's how confident I am. I don't need the increased level cap. No, literally, early South Park was kind of good. They just didn't care about insulting anyone and created something beautifully offensive. I mean, they're pretty... I'm going to be honest, I haven't watched it in a while, so I don't remember, but I feel like they're pretty offensive now, right? Watch Mega white out. I mean, that could happen. That could definitely happen. Also, what is this? What is happening? Opinion on South Park post-COVID? I haven't seen it post-COVID. But the new one where they made fun of Meghan Markle and Prince Harry, the fact that Meghan Markle actually got really upset, I mean, hey, they did their job. They did it. And I'm sad about it. Aw, I'm sorry, Elle. Elle's sad about they're not on the nose. They're not offensive enough. I love the Crips episode. Dude, I honestly kind of want to go back and watch every South Park episode just to see if there is a noticeable difference in quality. Like, is it bad? Is it really bad? I don't know. I mean, Hollywood needs to be made fun of. Hollywood, they go too crazy. The people in Hollywood, they're just, it's too much. I think it's time we start making fun of Hollywood more. They've been too high society for too long. I'm sick of it. I like the episode where Cartman took over half the USA. Wasn't that the one over Peach Schnapps? That was kind of beautiful. Was that the South Park recreation? The Civil War recreation? They just went a little too crazy. Binge South Park with Chad on Saturdays. See, it's like, I can't do that on Twitch. We're not allowed to. Yo, what's up, Alex? You know what I could do, though? I could go to Kick and just start watching South Park on Saturdays. That's actually not a bad idea. No one's going to come and watch, but I could just do it. Twitch gets angry, yeah. Bro, did you see Aiden Ross showed fucking porn to his viewers? Bro, that is the most wild shit I've ever heard of. This dude literally pulled up Pornhub to his viewers. And I was like, yo... Maybe we need to get him out. Maybe it's time we get him out. Because, like, that's wild. I've seen porn on Twitch. I mean, listen, I don't give a shit what happens with, like, porn, really? You're going to bring up porn? That's just dumb. That's weird. That's really weird. Especially when his average demographic is under 15. That's insane. Also, I can't do this anymore. That is kind of ridiculous. That's just deplorable. His favorite episode was when Cartman pulled Butters into a base. No, the best one was when Cartman became Bane. Or not when Cartman became Bane. Yes, when the fucking UPS drivers. The one with the UPS drivers was great. I'd love some Genshin music. We need to take our mind off of Aiden Ross because I'm going to get heated. He's a dumbass. Like, I don't know what's going on, but maybe he needs to get swatted again. Let's get him swatted again. See what happens. Woo! I'm kidding. For legal reasons, that's a joke, dude. It's a joke. It's a joke. Wait, hold on. Where's the command? See, this is where I need Locke. I say that, and Locke says, exclamation point, joke. It's a joke. I want the best from everybody. You know this. Oh, yeah, me too. Totally. It's just 100% joke. Listen, you show porn to 15-year-olds. That's kind of wild. A group of VTubers were playing Splatoon 2 and they changed their chroma to their enemies' colors and the chroma was showing hentai, so if they lost a map, would fill with that color until the entire thing. Whoa. Damn. So they were just showing hentai while playing Splatoon 2? That's interesting. Don't kill Porygon, I won't. Yo, Meme P, thank you so much for the follow. You're now one of us, dude. Yeah, no, I remember that. It was on Twitch. That's true. And that's why you did it. Also, wait, we got to spin the wheel. But after this battle, this is too... I don't know if I should swap out or not. You know the wheel rules. I know, but I don't know if I should switch out. I'm a stay in. I think Porygon... Unless he crits. Volto could crit. And I think I am in crit range. It's fine. Porygon sweeps. I just don't know if that's true. And that's the problem. Showing porn to anyone that didn't want to is fucked up. Yeah, that's kind of the point. Okay. I'm gonna do it. Fuck it. No! Yes! Porygon tits for the win! Oh. Oh! Oh, there's nothing sweeter! There's nothing sweeter! Wait, Alex, you're on your way to Masters? Bro, can I get a round of applause for Alex? That's huge. That's actually huge. I wish I could be that good. Applause. Applause. Can I get a little applause? I mean, I don't really need to stay in here, but I'm gonna hit him with one side beam just to see what happens. Okay, did nothing. Did literally nothing. All right, yeah, now we switch out. We go into the Lil Peep. This is the reason we have Lil Peep on the team. We got the homie, RIP. Hit him with that Giga Drain, 4 times effective. And we do the mic drop and we walk away. And we walk away. It's whatever. Ah, fuck! Oh, God! Damn, that hurt! Oh, shit! I stubbed my toe! That's the third one today, y'all. You could say the bad day. Fuck! I'm okay. I'm alright. What's up, Crimson? God damn. Dude, okay, now we have to spin the wheel. Yes. Now it is time to spin the wheel. Peep got me through high school, no cap. Yes, sir. R.I.P. Peep. You know who got me through high school? Bobby Shmurda. No! All right, well, we got to kill a Pokemon. That sucks. Peep and X, dude. Oh, man, I miss X so much. R.I.P. Maybe we should just kill Peep. Just in solidarity for Lil Peep. He did his job. He killed the Quagsire, and now he's gone. Gyarados, anyone? It's up to Meme P. It's up to P2. He hasn't said anything, so we gotta wait. So the thing is, if someone follows and doesn't say anything, then I just random number. I ask Siri for a number, and we kill whatever Pokemon it is. So hopefully, Meme doesn't say anything. Peep, let's kill Peep. But that's like, I kind of also want a Roserade, so I don't know. We'll see. I would really, really love to have a Roserade. Killed a rat. Whoa, don't kill the rat. You don't like Pachirisu Purple? What the heck? Pachirisu's so cute. He's also like a tank. That's so mean. Pachirisu did nothing wrong to you. Pachirisu did nothing wrong. Also, we didn't lose a Pokemon, so the prediction's over. Damn, that's amazing. Wait, what? Okay, now the prediction's not working. What is going on here? Do I lose a Pokemon in Gym 5? No, I do not. Pachirisu killed my parents. Yo, wait, did he really? But, like, what did your parents do to Pachirisu? Like, was it self-defense? Were your parents trying to kill Pachirisu? What's going on? See, that's how I always feel. When someone's like, they say something, I'm like, yeah, but what were your parents doing? They probably tried to cook them. You're telling me someone tried to cook Pachirisu? They what? That's self-defense. Pachirisu was valid. Pachirisu was valid in that scenario. I'm sorry. Pachirisu killed my parents too. Holy Lord, this is bad. This is not good. This is not a good look. All right, Meme still hasn't said anything, so I'm going to just do a random number. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then 12, 18, 19. So I need a random number between 1 and 19. Was it my Pachirisu? I don't know. 4 was it? Siri, give me a number between 1 and 19. Can you see that? It says 16. No! Damn. It's Dustox. RIP Dustox. Also, 4, welcome to the chat. 16. 16's a good number. RIP Lupunny! RIP Lupunny! You know what? I love Dustox. A beautiful Pokemon. 10 out of 10. It was an absolute pleasure serving with you. Currently at 55, 35. I'm hungry though. Oh God, zombie. You didn't bring any food with you? Bro, you always gotta have food with you. God damn, that's speed run tip number one. Have food and water. That's not good. Wait, B died? Yeah, B died. Me and my parents were walking in an alleyway and Pachirisu went up to them and shot them with a thunderbolt. Did your mom's pearls go everywhere? Just like Batman. Oh my God, no way. That's not bad. I mean, is that on pay, zombie? I'm Bat Sharp. I am Batman. All right. Now let's go stop a bomb threat. I want to wait for 10 minutes. Yeah, and we're talking about people dying. Did he ask you if you ever danced with the devil in the pale moonlight? Yeah, did he? Huh? Did he? Huh? I am the one with the Noibats. Yo, 4, thank you so much for the follow, man. You're not one of us. Welcome to the cult. That's another wheel spin, baby. That's another wheel spin, baby. Come on. Come on. Lock me up. Stroke it. Fuck! All right, so what's coming up? What do I need to prepare for? What's the next big battle? Would this be the next big... I guess this would be the next big battle, right? So it's just 3v3. This is so easy. Oh, hey, I'm wearing that cold shirt. Woo! Hell yeah, Alex! Cold shirt, cold shirt, cold shirt. I love it. It's the best thing ever. Yeah, okay, that's fine. I can do three Pokemon. Let's do it. My Pachirisu killed my Pachirisu with Earthy Digiquake. Oh, no, not the Earthy Digiquake. Where can I find the Mayo merch? Here you go, guys. If you want some free, sweet merch. Not free. Sorry, what am I saying? Cheap merch. But yeah, no. Everyone, we're going to be fine. I'm going to take Infernape, Porygon, and probably Gyarados. That's like the most OP team right there. It's free merch for a price. Yeah, it's free, but you just have to pay to make it and ship it. So yeah, totally free. That's the best business model. That is the best business model of all time. So if you got a problem with that, you got a problem with that. Fun fact, here in the Philippines, we call cow baka. Do you actually? Is that true? Can anybody validate? Is there anybody else from the Philippines that can corroborate that? I get to live and hang out. Well, that's good, Alex. I'm glad you can live. Enjoy it now, because you'll be dead soon. We'll all be dead soon. In Bosnia, we call cows krava. You should make a hoodie with the M. I have a hoodie with the M. But I kind of want to redo the M, nut. That's the thing. I've been really trying to figure out what I want to do with the M. I love this. This song is beautiful. Alex, I love this. Mayo, stop being so deep. What are you talking about? How am I being deep? Just found a shiny Graveler. Probably knows explosion. You should let it explode. See what happens. See if it does it. Use a quick ball. I don't know. Paralysis. Hypnosis. Put in a Pokemon that has damp. That's about it. I've literally never heard this, but I like it. I don't listen to Genshin music very often, so I wouldn't know, but I'm into it. I can understand why it's overplayed though. Another fun fact here in the Philippines, we call keys sussy. I don't know if I keys cow sussy baka. Oh. Interesting. Well, I love it. Thank you, Alex, for opening my eyes. Oh, you're right. I have heard it. Damn, you just blew my mind a little bit. Man, it was such a keys cow right now. I'm going to kill myself. I could just find a way. I could just do it. Just end it right now. Slit my throat, maybe. I don't know. Just kidding. Don't do that. Getting called a sussy baka for no reason. I'm just out here living my best life. But guess what? I get blamed for everything. Welcome back, zombie. I don't like them, but everyone else does. Is this what it feels like being a good press artist? Is this what depression is, dude? OMG, the Graveler just blew up. No pics, no proof. But yeah, I think that actually is the definition of a depressed artist, is you're trying to do the bit. Whoa. Meme just dropped a cheat code into the chat. Meme, you good? What's that cheat code for? What do we get from that? Ayo, aye. Bro, that's a Lego Indiana Jones cheat code. Is it really? Hell yeah. Does that unlock all the stages, or does it give you... was it True Hero? God, I remember... I loved Lego Indiana Jones. I had it for my DS. Fucking good times. The Lego games on DS were so fun. Batman, Star Wars, Indiana Jones, Harry Potter. That's the rest of the pie? That's all a pie? There are people that know pi to that many digits, and that's just crazy. Up, up, down, down, left, right, A, B, start. How did someone figure that out? How the hell did they start figuring out cheat codes? Bro, L was right. This is a banger. Holy fuck. This is what I would consider a headbanger. Search it into the code. Oh, yeah, you're right. I guess that would make sense. Mustache is a cheat code. To what, zombie? But what does it do? Does it give all the plants mustaches? Or does it give all the zombies mustaches? I would like it if it gave all the plants mustaches. I actually really want to play that game on stream, Crimson. It looks really good. Lego always does a good job with their games. It gives the farmer a bigger mustache. Nice. L, I don't understand how you studied this, though. This, you couldn't get anything done. This just sounds like... this sounds like I took a pill in Ibiza, man. I went there. You think I'm going to study while I'm in Ibiza? No fucking way. Ooh, do, do, do. There's Lego Incredibles? You listen to metal while falling asleep? See, now that just makes no sense. I watched It's Always Sunny while falling asleep. That's how I go to sleep. To Dee and Dennis yelling at each other. It's beautiful. Also, wait, what's the new level cap? It is 40, 39, right? I don't fucking know. I can't remember. Why don't I just have it all pulled up? I could just do that. That'd be so easy. It is 41. I was right. I know I'm 100 digits of pie off heart, and K regret my decision because no one cares. Damn, that just hit. That hit. No one cares. You know what? I care. Also, yo, Nut. Hey, only English, please. As a kid in Pokemon Crystal, I love giving myself Pokemon like Alakazam and Dragonite with cheat codes. I added like more than 10 codes. Good job, Resh. See, this is why you name your files, y'all. Man, I'm weird like that. I fall asleep to arch enemies, study to Psytrance, everything get me into a zone. Why do you have to get into a zone? Can't you just live your life? Can't you just be happy, bro? Why'd you read that in Cartman's voice? I don't know. Sometimes I just go there, Alex. That's how I read fast. Also, I feel if I read a long paragraph in not a different voice, people get bored. They're like, what is he reading? But if I read it in a different voice, they're like, wait, why is he speaking like that? And then they stay. And then we talk about why I'm speaking like an idiot. Because if I just read everything in a very monotone voice, people are like, oh, so we're at a lecture right now. I sometimes get vivid hallucinations while doing yoga. Most people don't like having vivid hallucinations, I think. Hey, man, what do you think of Kyle? I don't know who that is. Kyle? Are you talking about Kyle from South Park? I hate him. I absolutely hate him. Butthole, penis, dick fart. Damn, dude. My chat is absolute... it's a catastrophe. What? Why do I even stream anymore, dude? That's not very Christian of you. Yeah, what the fuck, dude? Welcome back, Porygon Tits. Hey, man, what are your thoughts of Jews? What the fuck? What is happening? I love them, bro. I literally said this I tweeted this. I was like, bro, who cares if the Jews are running the world? I'm totally down with it. If they let me have a silly goose time, I'm fine. You're creating a monster? I really am. Mayo's Jew sexual. I really am. I love them. There's a conspiracy that the Jewish people control the world. And I'm like, fine. Cool. What is it? Well, how does it affect me? Are they going to let me have fun? Then that's awesome. If you look up F1E33, you find a color. Wow. Really? Wait, really? That is a hex code. Yeah. What are you guys? I'm meat. Dude, honestly, I believe the lizard people are taking over more than the Jewish people. The lizard people are the real problem, and that's who we need to look out for. What, are you guys dead? Yep. Welcome back, Slim. How was it? Dude, I need a Pokemon that knows fly. Because I'm not trying to walk all the way back up to the top of the map. I think I'm trying to walk across a region with my three Pokemon. I could die. I could very easily die. Facts, those people shut down my Advanced Warfare on Christmas. What? What? How dare they? Alex, how dare they? That's some bullshit. Mm-hmm. The globe is heating up for the lizard people. That's the whole point. If they're cool, then I don't care. Yeah, as long as the aliens are cool and hip with the kids, I'm fine. As long as aliens understand memes, I think we'll be able to get along. But if the aliens start getting offended by Earth memes, we're not going to have a good time. Oh, shit. Yeah, I do remember that, Alex. See, that was before I got a PlayStation. I was going to buy one, and then that happened. I was like, wait, I don't want a PlayStation. Fuck that. So I kept up my laptop. And then PlayStation dropped a Call of Duty version, and I was like, I'm buying that one 100%, and I bought it. Look at DMs. What? What the fuck? Zombie, what is this? I got it. That's so fucked up. I'd be pissed. We can speak with ghosts. Chemtrails backfired. My freaking wife's a bitch, dude. This is kind of funny. Classic. Bye, Alex. Have a good night. Dude, that is what the president must go through. He's like, I have all of the secrets of the world on my shoulders. Lizard people are real. They're taking over the government, and that's fine. It's their time to shine. Maybe they can take better care of the earth. Again, you know what? If the lizard people let me have a silly goose time, I'm fine if they want to take over. Just let me fucking be a silly... I'll be a jester. Yeah, zombie, I love your new PFP. Are you a lizard? I mean... I do have a giant light shining at me that's giving me warmth. So, I mean, I don't know. Maybe I am a lizard. Who knows? Who knows? Maybe I could be. Would being a lizard be so bad? What if the lizard people are just axolotl woman? Yeah, we never even thought about that. What if the lizard people are, like, kind of hot? Think about that for 5 seconds. Imagine if the lizard people are dimes. That would be kind of awesome. Get some axolotids going, maybe? I don't know. Don't you hate it when your lizard tail starts showing in public? I mean, what? Don't you hate it when you get excited and your lizard tail goes crazy? Oh, I can think about it for more than 5 seconds, all right? Exactly, Nut. You want to keep thinking about it. You think about it for 10 seconds and you're like, but what if I start daydreaming about this? What if I lose a large chunk of time thinking about it? What if I just dissociate for 3 hours thinking about it? Sometimes you go into states. Sometimes you're just like, oh, shit. Oh, fuck. And that's just life, though. I hate it when, oh, a fly. That's my life. When I'm trying to focus and be intelligent and I see a fly or anything. Dude, I live in states. Yeah, we do live in states. You're right. I forget about that. I like living in the states. I think it's a great place to be. Also, isn't the move deleter here? I need him. Or is the move reminder here? I think the move reminder's here. Tits. Okay. I just looked up Axolotl Girl in Google Images and goddamn, a whole baby. Might have to do some research later after my test about some axolotl women. Just to see what the big fuss is about. When you're trying to focus, but there's a 5-foot spider at your wall. Okay, if you start seeing 5-foot spiders, that's when we have a problem. That's when there's a problem. Don't, no. Five feet spiders not allowed. Like I'm homies with the spiders until they get inside. My ghost friend is called Alien and I'm quite confused. That's fair. I would be confused too. How do I know the music is currently playing? You want the song? If you ever want to know what song's playing, just do that. No 4-foot spiders, tell that to Australia. No, I think that's where they would draw the limit. If if Australia had 4-foot spiders, that's something you go to war over. That's 100% something you go to war over. I'm all about protecting animals, but why does a spider need to be 4 feet tall? What is it eating? What could it possibly need to eat to get that big? Nothing. They need to focus on bugs. We have too many mosquitoes, okay? A 4-foot spider is not going to be able to eat mosquitoes. I'm fine with flying spiders. I'm living in Germany and it's not as good as my friends say. Wait, really? You don't like Germany? I like Germany. No. Alex has someone in Germany. Imagine spiders don't shoot webs, they shoot. Yeah? That's what you'd like, Resh. Wait, Alex, isn't your girlfriend in Germany? How is spider in Germany? I don't know. Mayo, we all know you don't like the Germans. No, I love Germans. I hate the French. The French and I go way back, okay? The French and I go back centuries. And I'm sick of their pompous asses, okay? I'm sick of them trying to belittle my culture. All right? They come, they're mean, and I don't appreciate them. The flying cows are apex predators. Also, wait, why aren't you guys down for flying spiders? Flying spiders are awesome. Flying spiders are so lit. When you're German, you fail art tests. Yo, what? They destroyed my country. If you hate the French, then will you also hate Canadians? No, I love Canadians. Are you kidding me? Canadians are some of my favorite people. I've watched the show Letterkenny 18 times. I'm entomophobic. What does that mean? Flying spiders are lit and then birds walk in. Yeah, I mean, just keep a bird around you. If you're that scared of flying spiders, just get a bird. I can just immigrate. You should immigrate to L. He's a wild time. Homophobic towards ghosts? Bro, don't be scared of the spoopies. Don't be scared of the spoopy bros. Those are the best. I love a man that can keep me scared. You should come to Portugal. I would love to go to Portugal. I don't like Quebec. Why? It's like French minus one. Listen, I have no problem with Quebec. They can do whatever they need to do. Austria is like Germany, but with more fun. I believe that. Oh, yeah, I know this song. Night! Ooh! Oh, man, I'm going to go cry. I'm going to go cry in the bathroom and also pee a little bit, so... Damn. Alex, that song's gonna make me emotional, dude. What the fuck? Holy Lord. Beer beep. Bye, Rush.
1 second of golden hour?
Yo, what's up, Icy? Welcome back, bro. Golden second. Hey, nut. I like that. What the fuck? Is that a snail? Was that a snail? That's very satisfying. That makes me so happy. Hey! Bro, they look like Dragon Balls. Or axolotl eggs. I'm slightly bored. Sorry, Four. I'm back now, baby. What do you do? Four, what's your favorite fucking Pokemon? I didn't ask. My bad. What the hell? What the fuck? Bro, that's so cool. Yo, can't you get copyrighted by this? Nope. Nope. It's a YouTube video, bruv. I mean, I don't think so. If Daily Dose needs to copyright me, then that's fine. I love Daily Dose. His voice is the most soothing thing ever. Icy, cheers, babe. Oh, fuck. I got nothing. Icy, I got nothing! Ah! Drink our parish! Imagine Dragon Balls in your mouth. Why, Porygon? I don't need any Dragon Balls in my mouth. Also, guys, if you haven't gone to go check out my new YouTube video, you definitely should. It's fucking incredible. It was back when I used to play Minecraft. Remember that? Good times. Ooh, baby. Oh, man, I want some ice cream. Choke on the water? That's not water. That's Capri Sun. I don't drink water. I drink fucking Capri Sun. And if you have a problem with that, don't, because it's the best. Listen, I'm still a 9-year-old at heart, okay? This is my childhood. This is my legit childhood. You're not allowed to take that away from me. This is the only thing I have anymore. The government's taken almost every good thing I've ever had. We seem to be missing 2 Pokemon. Yes. Icy, I'm only allowed to use 3. Starvia doesn't count. Starvia is just for Defog. I bet Mayo can't guess my favorite Pokemon. It's from Gen 4. Is it Magmortar? If it's not Magmortar, I don't care. Or Electivire. Drinking Capri Sun is like drinking God's juice. It's like drinking the teat of God. Mm. Also, guys, we gotta... Wait, do I have... Oh, I don't even have time for that. Never mind. Not Magmortar or Electivire. Dude, what type is it? I bet I'll guess it. I bet it's the monkey. It could be the monkey. Who doesn't love a good monkey? Did you add something to the wheel to use 3 Pokemon? Yeah, you can only use 3 Pokemon till the next big battle, Icy. You ending soon? Yeah, sadly, I have a test in an hour, Zombie. Not what I want. But, alas, Mayo is an intellectual. Mayo is a intellectual who's trying to expand his brain. Oh my god, it's Dusknoir. Or it's Mischievous. I think it's Dusknoir. Guys, do ducks snore? I mean, I gotta look that up. Oh my god. Bro, that's so fucking cute, dude. Oh my gosh. Aw, that's so cute. I love ducks. I want ducks so bad. I'm slowly convincing my mom to get chickens. She doesn't know it yet, but I convinced her that I'm gonna build a garden in her backyard. So she signed off on that. Check mark there. What she doesn't know is I'm gonna build a chicken coop and buy chickens and see how long it takes for her to notice. So that's gonna be a little fun project that Mayo's getting up to in 2023. I'm very excited. I'm very excited to bring chickens and maybe ducks. I'd be fine with ducks too. But then I think I'd need to build a pond. And that's a whole thing. I don't know how if I could do a pond right now. Mm-mm-mm. So Mayo wants a cock? Yes, I want a cock, okay? Hey, what's that smell? My chicken, well, you think I'm gonna kill the chickens? No way. I would love those chickens to death, Zombie. How much? There, I could go buy a live chicken like not like maybe 25 minutes away from me right now. I'm not even gonna lie. I could go buy a chicken 25 minutes away. Maybe. I mean, if this is a real place, I don't know. Yeah, this place is like maybe 45 minutes away. They're so cheap! What the fuck? Dude, these chickens are so cheap. Hold on. Guys. I could buy chickens. Rumpless Tufted. What? Guys, I think I know what I'm doing. This summer, I know exactly what I'm going to get up to. Look at that beautiful, beautiful. Look at this rooster. French Black Copper Morans. Don't dox yourself. I'm not. I'm just looking. This is just a place. I'm not going to show my address or anything. That'll be bad. This stream is actually so strange. For I get into things, man. I'm sorry. Oh, my gosh. No, Benton. They're not to eat. They're to get eggs, you evil bastard. All right, Masters, maybe not so soon. I went 6. No, Alex, you got this, dude. Come on. My grandma has like 4 chickens and some laid eggs, so we're waiting on little babies to hatch. Ooh, that's awesome, Nut. Hell yeah. I'm killing zombie brothers in Minecraft. That's so sad. You're going to eat the eggs? Yeah, I'm going to eat the eggs. A chicken egg is just its period. For those of you that didn't know. Allegedly, that's what I was told. Crested Cream Leg Bar. These are amazing names for chickens. I love this. Swedish Flower Hen I could buy. Bro, I could go buy like 3 of them right now. This is real. This is a real plan that I have. So look out in the future for Mayanyo getting chickens. What the fuck did you say? I don't know. I had a little bit of a stroke there for a second. I don't want to talk about it. Well, this better work. Come on, netball. First try right here. I mean, you know, that's what I feel like I get betrayed. I get betrayed on the daily. People come to my chat and they just fucking hate me. If you want chickens, get 2 eggs and 4 baby chickens might pop out. You think so? What are the odds? Isn't that like 1 in 16? It's less than that. No, it's way less than that. I think it's like 1 in 64. Tyler Keck W. Mayanyo's back. No, he's not. He doesn't want to be here. I'm too scared to attack him. Do you think Scyther has 40 health by now? He definitely has 40 health, right? If not, this is embarrassing. Okay, we're fine. Perfect. I have an aunt with chickens. She had to register them as support animals because her neighbors were trying to get against her with HOA. Dude, fuck that. If you can have a dog that barks insane amounts, you should be able to have chickens. I feel like that's a fair trade. That's definitely a fair trade. Especially if the chickens aren't clucking that hard. Can you get cluckless chickens? Is that possible? Ones that just don't make noise? Probably not. Damn. But honestly, like, fuck someone that's just trying to get rid of someone's chickens. That's so fucked up. The song changes the mood. Yeah, thank you, Crimson. I appreciate this. Else by Paris. Or Paris by Else. I love this. It sounds like I'm about to reveal some dark hidden truth about Pokemon. Bro, what the fuck is happening? Just get in the ball. What? I can't attack you anymore. This is absurd. This is absurd. Yeah, times the Simpsons predicted the future. 18 times people mysteriously disappeared. I also could go for some chicken nuggets right now. I really hate Scyther. It's like, what do you want? What do you want, man? I've given you 3 different balls. The real reason where the real place chicken nuggets come from. I hear so many voices. Zombie, you're hearing voices? Zombie, should I be concerned? At the beginning of every Joe Rogan YouTube short? Hell yeah. I live for my Joe Rogan YouTube shorts. This is absurd. I don't think we're going to catch a Scyther. This is the only encounter that I wanted. And now, not happening. Not going to happen. Yeah, I mean, I can't. I mean, maybe Mach Punch. No, that would definitely kill. There's no way that wouldn't kill. All of these moves would kill. Okay, it did no damage. Imagine the Pokemon escape from a heal ball, it would heal it. That would be awful. I'd be pissed off. Yo, what's up, Locke? Kramer, I'm trying my best, dude. I'm really out here fucking struggling in the trenches, as I always am for some reason. If you ambush someone, are they ambushed and you're the ambushee, or are you the ambushed and they're the they're the ambushed, you're the ambushee. I mean, just get good. Hey, Mayo, just get fucking good, bro. Just maybe? Nah. Why would I want to be good at a game? Why would I want to be good? How does this even make me good? Maybe if I press B? Press B. Okay, no. Maybe if I press A. Well, I'm going to press A. I think that's the one. Imagine if he had Swords Dance. You could just wipe my team. Bro, you can hack 999 rare candies in, but you can't hack Pokeballs? Nah, I don't want to hack Pokeballs. My internet is being a bitch. What happened, Locke? What's going on? You need to hold down B? All right, holding down B now. If this works not, you're a shaman. You're a fucking shaman. Nope, not a shaman. Sorry, Nut. I really was hoping that would work. I really needed a shaman. Do you think Signal Beam would kill? Yeah, no, it would. They're in the ambush. You're the ambushee, and they're the ambush. They're the ambush. No, you're the ambusher. They're the ambushee. Yeah, you're the ambusher. Do you have false wipe? I don't have false wipe, no. I'm only using 3 Pokemon right now. Yes! I love MC Mental. Thunderbolt for the parent? No, that'll kill. That'll 100% kill. I'ma just hope. Living on a hope and a prayer. I have 5 more balls left. You almost out of balls? I'm almost out of balls, Locke. They're all gone. Come on! Fuck! Dude, this is such a good song. My internet is just, I don't know, laggy. Damn, I'm sorry. That's so stupid. We pay for the internet. We pay for it. And then guess what happens? Guess what happens? They fuck around. I'm really trying hard not to get really mad at this Scyther, because I really want Scizor on my team. Scizor's awesome. Bug Seal. So, it's such a good typing. Such a fucking fantastic typing. But no! We're just sitting here! It's like, what is its catch rate? I don't understand! Schizoid is a really good Pokemon. You can do it? I can't! You can also pay for life insurance, but it isn't always good either. No guarantees. Yeah, don't pay for life insurance. It's not a good idea. You have to compliment him. Scyther, listen, bro. I think that your blades are the sharpest blades I've ever seen. If I could get a haircut by anyone, it would be you. I think that you are the most swell lad of all time. Now, if you could just please get into the ball, I will love you till you die, okay? I will cuddle you and love you till you die, even though you're a big, disgusting bug. Please. You cunt! I'm done, dude. I'm done. No, he's a cunt. That was the most cuntish thing you could do. You get a compliment from somebody and then you don't get caught by them? Fuck that. If you join the team, you can touch Porygon's tits. I promise. Everyone's allowed to touch Porygon tit. Oh, I thought that was it. You called them a disgusting bug. All right, fine. Scyther, last Pokeball, you're not a disgusting bug. You're beautiful. Your mom loves you. Your dad loves you. I love you. We could start a family together. Please. For the love of God, get in the ball. You are the worst human being. I could absolutely, you know what? Die. Goodbye. You try to be nice to people. You say good things about them, and guess what? They just leave you. Is it weird that I'm from German, yet can't pronounce any German sounds? No. If I was, well, actually, how long you been in Germany, bro? Can't pronounce any German sounds? For the last one, you should have tried a lower tier attack. No. I don't. That's the thing, Creeper. I don't have any lower tier attack. Or I would have. I'm fucked. You should have tried to catch it. Wait, I see. You're telling me you don't think I tried hard enough? You really don't. You're gonna fucking stand there and look at me? You're going to stand there and look at me and say, you didn't try hard enough? I tried so hard. I try every day for you people. I can't. You should have tried to mash. I did mash. I mashed B. I held B. What the hell? Words, not sounds. Oh. So you can't pronounce any German words? I can't pronounce any German words. There's nothing wrong with that. Also, guys, sadly, it is time for me to end the stream. I have a test that I need to get ready for. It's in an hour. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for being here. We're going to go raid somebody. I haven't raided somebody in a long time. So we're going to go raid someone. Hopefully, they're having a good time. And yeah, I hope you guys are all here tomorrow. We're continuing this beautiful, blessed, some kind of blessed run. Not super blessed, but kind of blessed. This is the only guy who's streaming Pokemon Platinum that's got a lot of viewers. So let's go give him more viewers. No foreign raids this time. No, we're going to... This might be foreign. I don't know. Time to go live real quick and stream Furry Porn to get banned speed run. Yo, what? What the hell, Creamer? All right, guys. I will see you...